How are you today? Happy holidays!
Wow.
We're ready to do some streaming or some games today.
Have you ever been to Germany, Ryan?
Say hello to my kitty. It's a pretty little kitty.
If you are on my stream
Pretty
and you
little
can't see Ryan,
kitty. Purr,
you need
purr,
to go
purr.
to the link in the chat, cadgar.net.
Alternatively, if you're in my stream, I actually, like a civilized human, put the link in my links right
Okay,
below the
I'll
screen.
do that later. I
So,
forgot. People on my page can notice my lovely updated graphics. Did anybody notice that?
Gallant considerately supplies a multi-Twitch stream for his viewers. Goofus relies on chat to do the heavy lifting for him.
You're the worst. Happy holidays, everybody. By the way, if you were celebrating now,
Holidays?
holidays. I'm
Happy
trying.
holidays,
People, happy
Hammonds. Oh
holidays.
shit, I got fucking turn my laptop off. Okay.
Oh, great. You
We're
got
good.
feedback?
No, we're
Derp.
Gucci. No,
Derpy
we're Gucci. So I think on my stream last week we had settled that the opposite of Gucci is Goodwill. I
derp.
think
Oh,
we
is it?
decided, yeah, I think we decided on that.
Gucci is Goodwill? Oh, wait.
Yes?
People are saying they can't see my stream.
Oh, that's a shame.
Guys, can you see
That's a
my
shame.
stream? Felicia's isn't up though yet. Wait, I gotta stop
Wah,
and restart.
wah.
No, I had to do this earlier. Okay, I'm gonna stop and restart, guys. I'll be right back.
Gallant starts his stream on time. Goofus fucks up all the time.
Okay, language.
Oh,
I heard you
Jesus,
solo
Jesus.
stream for the first time,
We
right?
did. We played a really cool game called Five Nights at Freddy's, and it's a fun little game where you make sure all of the animals don't go where they're not supposed to. So it's a nice little multitasking game, very family friendly. I think you should try it. I think you
I
should
heard
try
it
it.
was a horror film about people being murdered at a Chuck E. Cheese.
No, don't, dude. That's stupid. That's not true. It's a little mini game where you try to make sure the animals don't go where they're not supposed to go. So
Okay.
that's all there is to it. I think that you should do it, and maybe before or after your Grimrock stream, just as like a palate cleanse.
I'm so
You know?
almost finished with Grimrock, and then I have to decide on my next solo stream. Are you gonna play at the same game every week, or are you gonna do a long play, or are you just gonna change every week?
I don't
What are
know,
you gonna do?
dude. We should play the Dragon Age multi. That's what we should do.
I have to upgrade my PC first, dude. You know I got old Lagsville here.
Old Lagsville? Lagsville, daddy-o. Your PC's such a square. So, guys, let me tell you a little bit
Guys.
about the scotch I'm drinking tonight.
Okay,
Or
but
this
wait, let me
afternoon,
ask
as the
my
case may
chat.
be.
Am I really not broadcasting? Because it says streaming right now. No? Guys? Anybody? Does he get off or is she coming on soon?
Can't Whistle says that I'm the more responsible of the two siblings because my stream is
I am
up.
literally broadcasting. It says right now streaming live. 1946 frames encoded.
Yeah, Astropath, the kitty cat is currently the fixed stream, but because we're not playing right now, so let me just
Okay, let me try to
I'll amuse you
rebroadcast
with
again. Sorry, this is
some more
not my
pictures.
problem. Not my problem. All right.
All
Okay.
right.
Sorry, Ryan. I
What do
mean,
we
you have
got
the
here?
perfect gray A.
Candy Gambler is in the house, in the hizzy.
Okay, hi guys. Felicia Day here. Maybe again, I'm having trouble with starting a stream. I would like to Oh, Eugene played 6 hours of Grimrock 2 last night. Well, everyone
Wow.
says my offline screen is still showing, so let me just check on my other thing. I don't know why it's not working. Ryan, do you see me?
What? I just have my shit on, dude. I'm so self-centered.
Thanks.
I'm not your streams keeper.
Well,
All right, all
okay,
right.
loading video.
Let me look. I'll look, okay? I'll
Oh,
fucking look
look,
for you.
it's on. Okay, guys, you need to just refresh because I'm definitely. There it goes. You guys were just harassing me, weren't you?
Oh, they were fucking with you, dude.
You were
100%.
messing with me. All right, it's gorking. Hey, everybody, Felicia
It's
Day
working
here.
again.
Guess who's on the audio on my
I
channel?
see your shit. I see your shit, dude.
No, now it's working. It was
Your
not working the
screen?
first two times.
Okay. All right.
Okay. Welcome, everybody, to our Divinity Original Sin stream. Ryan Day is
Yeah.
on his own channel, so go to cadgar.net/RyanDay/FeliciaDay/live.
Or
No.
follow the link that I have posted below my actual stream.
Okay, it's cadgar.net
Oh yeah,
slash
Calpilla,
live slash
Springbank 10
Felicia Day
is
slash Ryan Day.
so legit.
I'm sorry that I'm not as cool as Ryan, but I have amazing updated graphics on my Twitch page thanks to
Amazing.
Natalia. Did you see it, Ryan? Do you see how
Incredible.
coordinated
Yeah, it
I am?
looks good, dude. It looks
I
good.
told you Natalia would do it for you if you just give her a theme. Guys, suggest Ryan a theme for
My
his
theme
graphics.
is being awesome. Is that a good theme?
It's not a good theme. I don't visualize being awesome.
Nox Crisis. I'm actually playing on my my Samsung 65-inch plasma that I got for myself for Christmas, and I'm in my living room. I'm streaming from my living room.
I hope everybody had a good holiday. I had a great holiday. I watched a couple movies. I also ate way too many carbs, and I'm cold. Yes, I am. I'm wearing my puffy jacket. I got Ryan a jacket for Christmas.
That's really
from
good.
The same place. It's called Unico, and it's.
I'm gonna let you finish, but the Balvenie in my chat, the Balvenie, which is an amazing username, asked me my opinion on Laphroaig 10, and let me actually segue into tonight's scotch, which actually is a Laphroaig. This is the Laphroaig Quarter Cask. So the selling point with this is a very peaty, Islay scotch. This is exceptionally peaty. It smells like, it's like a burning hospital in your mouth.
First of all, you might have seen those Laphroaig ads.
So the Laphroaig 10 and the Ardbeg 10, those are my favorite accessibly priced peaty scotches. And the Laphroaig Quarter Cask also, while at a slightly higher price point than the 10, this is an extremely smoky, very oaky
Wait. Scotch. Leah the Shadow points out it's our half birthday, Felicia. Leah and I actually share the same birthday.
Half birthday? Is that a
thing? June 28th is our birthday, so it's our 6-month birthday today. Happy half birthday to us. That's pretty great. Okay, more playing, less talking.
Now,
Virtua Avatar wants us to shut the hell up.
Well, Virtua Avatar, I'm going to let you finish, but I got to talk about the scotch.
Please don't be Jay-Z today.
The selling point with the quarter cask is that this is finished in small casks, about, well, one quarter the size of a standard aging cask.
I'm attacking while we're talking,
By volume, this allows more of the scotch to come in contact with the interior wood wall. So what you get is an exceptionally peaty, exceptionally woody, very oaky scotch.
Boom. Hey, Ryan, by the way, I started the battle.
You're a piece of shit, dude. Hold on. All right, here we go, guys.
And you're not even anywhere near. Soloing with my two spellcasters at the front. This is how
just
not to play.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
I'm just going to hit him right now. There, right. 14. Look at that.
All right, guys. All right, where are we?
You have no sophistication, dude.
You're drinking Boone's Farm Strawberry Hill and...
No, I have a cappuccino the third of today. So I'm going to be
and
intense.
American cheese. You're eating Kraft Singles and Boone's Farm Strawberry Hill.
Okay, nothing wrong with Kraft Singles. Kraft Singles
are
amazing.
Where the fuck
amazing.
Are you, dude? Oh, it's Follow the Arrows. Okay.
Yeah, maybe Follow the Arrows to your party.
Man.
Okay, I'm going to do the same thing.
Get over yourself. And by the way, it's not Jay-Z, you fucking idiot. It's Kanye.
Okay. Damn it.
Hey, guys, did I miss anything? Fight. All right.
I'm not using... I'm not using fire against... Really, this is horrible. I'm being horrible right now.
You are. I mean, that's par for the course, right? Okay, what am I supposed to do? You start a fight when I'm like 500 yards away, so my first two combat turns are going to be running to the place.
Well, would you like me to reload?
No, you go fuck yourself. I would like you to go fuck yourself.
To have absolutely any spell.
My face is being blocked by the Twitch logo. Hold on, dude.
You gotta move it to the bottom left, dude.
Alright. Here I am, flying around, so fancy free.
One of our members is low on health. Well, that's fantastic. Well, how are you low on health, dude? You aren't even in the battle yet.
What?
Ryan is with the potty mouth. Exactly.
God. Yo, this storm, I'm keeping it real.
We're in a laser light show right now.
I know. Look, didn't we finish this last time?
No, we didn't. We wiped because
again. No, we didn't.
Again,
it was the Forzen boys, dude. It was the Forzen boys, right?
No, we did not finish this party. Okay, I think we. Okay, I'm gonna load. I'm gonna load it.
No. Why?
You want to try it?
What are you gonna do?
Well, I was gonna position us in a way that my spellcasters weren't meleeing. I don't know. It's an impulse that I feel might be advantageous to the strategy. Why are you guys in hell? Well, Crystal.
Zaki notes that age statements are becoming rare all over Scotland. Shotland?
Okay. Can you get up here and kill?
Oh, all right, dude. Here, look.
Okay.
There.
Jahan is almost dead. Jahan is an ice mage, and he should be the most useful in this fight, and you fucked me up. Okay.
I fucked you up. Who is the one who went to battle without me?
I don't know how it happened.
Listen, the sale's on.
I gotta go for the sale. It's like a Walmart sale.
I'm so wet. Look at me.
I haven't been to Walmart since I was in Texas.
We're going to Walmart.
Those pesky melee ranged fighters.
We're going to Walmart. Okay.
Is that a catchphrase?
Should I fist him?
I think you should get up here because literally I'm on fire.
I'm going to fist him. I'm fisting him. I can't fist him. Can I fist him?
The best of little women of our party is on fire.
I can't fist them. Okay, I'm going to...
You're too far away. Rush them,
there.
Please.
No, I gotta walk up. I gotta fist him.
We need to load. Okay.
Fist ya! Yanni. Oh, I did it grind it in?
Wait, Skiani has a good question. So the way this game is operated, I am controlling Poopy, the female spellcaster, and I'm controlling Jahan, the other spellcaster. Ryan is controlling the two melee characters in the back here, which is the opposite of way you should play video games. Okay? And my fire mage is fighting fire people, so if she hits anybody with any spell, she's going to heal them. That's how awesome this situation is.
Oh, okay, so your fire mage is an active detriment. You're the fifth column, is what you are.
And I just blew myself up.
Well, do you want to reload? Poison?
Yes, I'm loading. All right. This is terrible.
Bye.
This is dumb. This is just like, two people are like, this is awful.
Oh, so guys, this cheese?
Caleb's mom says hi.
This cheese is a Pleasant Ridge Reserve. This is a small batch cheese out of Wisconsin. It's really good.
Well, how are you eating cheese? Are you eating like a block?
With my hands.
You just
lift
it up? Like, no. Literally like a
I'm not like you and your shitty like craft singles. No, you don't even have singles. You have like a big block of really
I can
bad
go
cheddar.
Get a block of cheese. You want me to have a block of cheese that I eat the whole time?
No.
I have one.
I have a knife and I'm slicing it off in a civilized manner.
Okay.
Okay, here we are. Look at us. Here we are. Dude,
now let's go up here.
We're Gucci.
That yeah, we need to go up here to the fire area.
The Astropath, I love smoked cheeses, especially Gouda. Smoked Gouda is just like a thing of beauty.
Okay, do you see where we are? Do you see where we are? We're exactly where we were. Except
okay.
I don't want to be on fire.
I am very well, Ramsey. Thank you for asking. How are you? How's your holiday?
I'm not sure that I'll be streaming on the 8th. I might, actually. I'll let you know. You always look at the top of my Twitch page to know when I'm streaming next. If it isn't updated, I don't know.
No, this is my Hinkle's.
Okay, get up there
slicing.
And do the pull. Do the pull.
The pull? The pull. Are we playing WoW again? Please no. Okay. Let me get my power stance. I'm spreading my legs slightly to allow the tackle to hang down well, so it doesn't get in the way.
That doesn't seem like a power stance. If it's hanging and tackling is dangling, that seems vulnerable.
So it doesn't.
Just saying.
Well,
I would never want my vagina hanging out. That feels awful.
Well, your beef
I don't
curtains,
know how you guys do it.
Your beef curtains just dangling?
That's a really, really elegant way to put it. Yes.
Well, I mean.
Okay, go.
Where am
do
I?
The pull.
Okay.
Do the pull.
Okay, I'm walking forward one step. Oh, no! Fight!
You did it. Great. We could have had
I did the
initiative.
Pull.
We could have done the pull. You did
pull,
not
dude.
Do the pull.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Okay.
All right. Doing it.
Yes. Vaginal Fantasy.
Oh, what? Oh,
whiffed it.
Fucked.
Whiffed it.
I whiffed it.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to pass. Puff, pass.
Jahan, I'm going to take one of these guys.
The Astropath says I know all about pulling. That means pulling my PUD. I know
really?
All about pulling
Is
my PUD.
Is that necessary? Did I really? Okay.
Oh, shit. Well, I fucked up.
First of all, the warrior, for some reason, we went in without healing her, so I guess I'll do that retroactively.
Retroactively, all right.
That's the best way to use a turn in a turn-based combat.
I have an entire smoked ham in my refrigerator right now, Maestrothom.
Why don't you get some ham out and just like, why don't you do that, Ryan?
God, you're bitter about my Epicurean taste, dude. You shouldn't be so bitter.
I just think it's weird that you have a block of cheese that you're eating like a mouse. And I've had so much coffee, I'm just going to be intense and obnoxious.
Wait, are you saying that it's not a thing for people to slice?
Go. It's Medora. Medora, go. All
right.
But don't run in there because we can't
No,
heal
she's going to fist him.
Okay, fist him.
Boom! Grind it in. Yeah, ground it in there. Look at that. Hammer time.
Hammer
Can't
time.
Touch this.
Dun, 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 dun. Burn him. Hi, Ash Angel 2489 98 something
nope.
or other.
Oh, no! Now my stream wants the stream ham.
Yeah, you better get some ham in there. Okay,
Chisley,
I have nothing.
Chisley Wizley, I have an open bottle of Kopke 1977, but it's been in my cabinet for a long time open, and I don't think it's good anymore, unfortunately.
Okay, I'm going to do something kind of useless, but...
I feel bad about it, too. What is
what
that?
Ham? I'm trying to... I have nothing. Literally, if I use poison, it'll make it blow up and heal the fire creatures. My character is situationally useless right now.
I wish I had crackers, but I don't.
Okay, so. I'm going to save my turn because there might be something useful I can do later.
No, there's not.
Useless. Medora does not have the man-at-arms healing yet. She's not high level enough. We're only, like, level 4 or something. Get out of here, cat!
All right, ready?
Yeah.
All right, let me get my power stance on.
No,
all right.
Get out.
Got my power stance on. Now I'm going to you make me wanna shoot, baby, shoot baby. Shoot. Oh, snap. You fucking bitch. Take it.
Not necessary.
All right.
For anyone that doesn't know Sarah the Rebel. Oh, is Sarah here. Hi, Sarah. Okay. Whose turn is it? It's your turn. Finish your turn.
I'm passing,
we got to go through our turns quicker or
I'm
it's going to be like one Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm going to take this asshole.
Are you going to heal him?
Yeah, I'm going to heal him. I'm going to drop him in front of Medora so she can you can pound her ass.
Your little fire. So he Boom. Can pound. So she can pound his ass.
Crushed him. Crushed.
So is she going to pound his ass? Is he still alive?
No, he's dead. He's an undead pyromancer that's dead. So he's undead.
He
continues to be undead.
He's undead. This is very important, dude.
He continues to be undead.
Okay.
Go.
All right, we're going to fucking fuck this dude up with a quickness. Boom! Fuck okay. you! Knockdown
okay.
fails.
It's my stream too, so language.
God, dude.
I have a book coming out. Me. Somebody's going to watch it.
You're crippling
and be like,
me. And be like, boy, her brother is funny. Why didn't she write more about him?
You're
That's
not
what
in
gonna
it.
Be like.
I cut you out. You don't even exist. I have no siblings in my book.
No, I'm not actually your sibling. I'm like a paid actor.
Meninius, I do need to
use
the rain
spell. There's no record of me existing before
19.
No! Oh, shut up, dude.
You've got to go faster.
I'm fucking bantering,
Hello, Adelmar Herder. Okay, I've got nothing here. I can do nothing.
All right, pound his ass. Pound his ass.
Okay, I can throw an item up into the air.
You're going to juggle?
I'm going to take this guy.
Okay. Nope.
Oh, there's not even any point to doing that.
No, do it. Go.
There's no point. I got no point. I can do nothing. Everything is fire-based.
It's so good cheese. This cheese is so good.
Stop eating cheese.
Why?
All right, that's it.
I lifted today. It was leg day today. It's my reward.
Majora resisted death and then
not, you can only resist death so much. He just punched
me. Maybe we should have healed our warrior before we started this battle. Run,
we?
Ryan.
What's this we?
Stop being mean to my sister. Thank you, Frankie Waffle.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Well, at least my character back here has enough action points to resurrect our warrior. That's
okay,
actually pretty good.
This dude is, I think we're, after a judicious examination of the situation, I believe we are fucked. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, it's not
didn't
really
we
that
do,
good.
Didn't we do really well last time?
No.
No? Am I just remembering?
No, we wiped on this. That's why we're starting on it. Ryan looks so stressed. Ryan's just chilling with cheese. Thank you for your Garuda.
So true.
Go!
So true, guys. Guys, you want to come over to the
sweating now. I'm
the sophisticated
sweating.
The sophisticated Scotch and Cheese channel.
I was
channel.
Wearing a dirty raccoon shirt.
You smell like a wet dog right now, I bet.
Okay, Jahan, please, just use rain. Please. Put yourself out, man. You smell like...
What is this?
Elementalist.
All right, what did you just do? Oh, these fire guys are wet.
They're wet. Now I can electrocute them on my next turn.
Oh, dude, you're so... Fucking
now
strategic.
I'm going to resurrect the pile of poo that is Medora. And I'm going to teleport her right
Blue
there.
Blue Bomber 88, yes. Dumb question, why did we bring the Fire Mage?
The True. Fire Mage is extremely useful except for in like four situations such as this one. Even Magic Missile for my staff is a fire-based attack somehow in this game. Don't hit Medora, she's very weak right now.
They're closing in on us, they're closing on us, dude.
No, just miss, whiff it.
Okay, so...
do something!
No, check me out, dude. Check me out, dude. I'm gonna tactically retreat.
Where's the raccoon shirt?
Get the fuck out of there. GTFO. Ha! I thought you were gonna punch me, huh?
Dude, we need your firepower, not your escape power right now. Medora's
gonna
bite it.
Oh, look, it's a fucking genius, dude. Okay, which one should I kill? Medora?
The one closer to Medora, because she's got two on her.
Okay, she's got two on her? She's double
teaming
her?
Yeah, buy my book and get some cheese, guys.
Are they running a chain? A train? All right.
I don't know.
Bye. Boom! Critical hit!
Oh, critical hit!
Oh, man,
enough,
paying
though.
My way through life.
Not quite
I wish
enough.
I had crackers, dude.
Okay, now I'm gonna shoot a bolt of electricity at this guy.
The Balvenie whiskey and dark chocolate is one of life's pure pleasures. It's true.
I did it.
I just wish I had some.
Succeeded. Two people close to death, the ones in the front, but you know.
Okay, what are we doing here? Alright, so I'm
Majority
gonna move here.
To
check this
guy.
Shit out, dude. Check this shit out, dude. This is gonna be.
Can she heal?
Oh, check this out, dude. No. It's time to dirt devil it. It's time to dust devil. Check this out. Fuck you!
Alright, this is okay.
So good, dude. So good. Okay.
Alright, I can do nothing again.
Alright, do nothing.
Except heal. Can I use a potion on you? That's the question.
John West, I have a bottle of Nectar d'Or, actually, if you've been watching the stream. By the way, John West did some amazing graphics for my channel. I'm going to put them up, probably tonight after the stream. Yeah, the Nectar d'Or is one of my favorite lightly flavored scotches.
It's crushed.
It's a little bit gimmicky, I feel.
Yeah. Oof. Oh, Medora, so close. Oh, so dead. Don't resist.
No, she's so good. She's so good. Isn't she good?
God, she's like holding on with fingernails.
Fuck this guy. Oh, yeah. Opa.
Oh my God.
Virtual high five.
I'm saving it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What about chocolate cheese? Disgusting. All right.
Mona Niska's pro tip. Use potion to heal Medora. God, you're good at this. Why are
well,
you so
Ryan,
good at this?
I don't, I can't. Oh, wait. I can't. I would. Maybe I should heal you, maybe. Because you literally have one hit point. And if you walked in fire like I know you will.
Dude. That's hateful.
All right, let's just pick everything up. Alt. Water of life.
That's hateful.
Stardust herb. All right. Let's just get everything.
I'm going to send some of these guys to Medora. Not four of them. Oh, well. Fuck it.
Okay. Well, that was good. At least we succeeded. I mean, that was doubtful. And there's a trap door over here, but I think it goes to some weird dungeon. I don't know how
Oh, healthier. I'm healthier now.
Erlabnus. She needs to be wearing an N7 hoodie. Yeah, I have one, actually.
Erlabnus loves sharp cheddar. Sharp cheddar is really good.
Oh, one-handed weapon. I'm going to send it to... Oh, wait. Am I the identifier of the party? Yeah, I'm going to send
it. I am, too, dude. I got fucking...
No, I'm the one who's concentrating on identify, correct?
Apparently, my weapon is breaking, dude. Durability. That's... Oh, that's half. We're good. I'm Gucci.
Lore master. Yeah, I'm the one who can identify shit.
I'm a lore master, too, man.
Here we go. Use.
God, I need a shopping cart to push all my fucking hoarding shit in.
Okay, I'm sending this to Medora. I think she has two-handed, though, right? Medora has two-handed as a...
I'm carrying around a plate. I don't know why I'm carrying around a plate.
Well, because you might need it for your cheese.
God, you're good.
Okay, should we go in here? I don't think that there's any use in going in this. My level is not high enough. All right, well, then let's just keep going. God.
Workout antique male armor of protection. Can't wear it. Okay, where the fuck are you?
Right
here.
Where'd
you go, dude?
Oh, I'm right here.
All right.
Let's keep clearing. Let's keep clearing.
We fucked up them elementals, dude.
Do you have any guild makes play with me on Twitch? I don't. You know, I actually have not played in so long. I think this trap door is too high a level, too.
Oh, yeah? Let's go down. Let's go.
All right.
Get in there.
Oh, okay. Here's a... All right, let's go. I think this is part of the over... There's like a puzzle that I never did on my first playthrough, actually, in this...
Yeah, guys, Glenn Morangi is just really light-bodied.
A penny bun.
And it's just really hard for me to tell the difference between a lot of these.
Yeah, like, look. Okay, this is... There's something going on with the...
Look at the pillars, dude. It's like whack-a-mole.
Yeah, see all the elements on the top? There's some kind of order we have to do them in, but I don't know it. So we have to come back until we get the right... Okay, let's just
get out of there.
The game is currently on sale on Steam, guys.
Yeah,
this game is on
really
Steam.
It is really good. It reminds me of playing Ultima 7 back in the day.
I know.
Oh, I'm ambushed! All right, here we go, dude.
Oh no, it's a sick-looking dog. Oh no. Okay.
No, don't feel sorry for Oh, you're surrounded, dude. Okay. You're gonna get fucked.
Okay, right. At least I can use fire, which is my only.
All right, let me get my swagger on. I got my swagger on.
Felicia, it's the twin dungeons. It's connected to the dungeon slightly down to the right. You'll need to split the party with two in each dungeon. Oh, Navigator. But Navigator, don't I need...
Oh, dude.
Oh, that was good.
I'm paying my way.
Don't I need to, Navigator, get like a scroll or something on how to...
Agent AV007, you can look at all the gear I use
below the screen.
Puff, pass.
Okay.
I have the entire list of my gear down at the bottom, if you look, including my headset, so...
He's wet. He's wet. Go. I'm attacking him. He's wet.
He's so wet.
Yeah, he's so stunned. He's so stunned and wet.
He's so wet and stunned. That's how you like all of your victims.
All of my parties.
That was really bad.
Victory.
I didn't mean it. All right. Gonna get me to get my swagger on, for one. All right.
It's not like Diablo at all, guys.
For two,
it's way more complex role playing than Diablo.
I need to fucking charge this dude. Fuck you, fisted.
Skirm 3.
Yeah, fisted, Skirm. Dude. Alright, my work here is done.
Oh no, this poor dog! This sick looking dog! Okay, maybe we should have healed before we got in here again.
Old Yeller. Oh, frozen!
Okay, for reals, we are stupid as fuck right now.
What's this we? Oh no, he's restoring his
buddy. Thoughtful presents from anyone. Ryan, did you get me a present? No! Ryan failed to get me a present. You owe me a present.
It's in the mail, dude.
It's in the mail. Okay. I want this guy on fire. Boom. Dead. Deads.
She's so good.
What did I get you? Tell everybody what awesome thing I got you, though.
You got me a sweet jacket from this. What
sister.
The fuck?
What just happened?
Dude, they got ads.
How did he bring a bloody... Okay, Ryan, it's your ham. Your ham is attacking us.
My ham is attacking us. Oh, poison failed.
Okay, oink, first oink. Of all, Zombie Boar is attacking me, and I don't like it. Torchlight is more fun than Diablo. No, I don't know.
Okay. I got my swagger on.
Hey, you guys. Hey, smokescreen.
Let me do poison. I don't want to do poison. You can't poison a skeleton, right?
Jahan needs out of there, dude.
The idea of... What the fuck happened? What did I just decide to take a nap? Did I slip on something? Was the piso mojado?
Okay,
was the...
We are whiffing it today.
No, we're good. We're Gucci, dude.
We just lost another party member. I don't have enough resurrect scrolls for this shit.
No, we're Gucci. 100%.
We should get serious when she plays RPGs. Yes, I do, Games Tavern. I do. I'm being eaten by a pig. I just get ornery
when that
happens.
Dude, just like
Hannibal.
Just like Hannibal.
Do you watch that show?
It's a really bad show, but it is so beautifully shot. God, why am I sleeping?
You're right, dude. We should load.
No, we shouldn't. We're fine, dude. We got one more dude left. Two more dudes left.
We have a dead guy.
Zombie boar.
One of our best party members, Jahan. Oh, wow, I'm cooking.
No, we're good, dude. He's munching my balls, dude. This dog.
Oh, I know. We're having to kill animals. Babe, pig in the city.
Oh, get out of here, dude.
Hey, Maddie Houston.
Fuck out of here, dog.
Guys, emotes are going to happen. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Emotes are going to happen this week. It's all locked and loaded. All
right, I'm gonna kill this dude. All right.
All right, but I want to cook this ham right now.
Cook the ham.
I love porchetta. Dude.
Oh, zombie boar.
Oh,
fuck
my God.
Guy.
He's so nice and crispy. I love bacon. I had bacon for
Mikey
breakfast.
Mikey Keats, Double Deuce. I'm telling her that she should play Five Nights at Freddy's before or after her stream, right?
I know. Gone forever. Okay, go.
All right, fuck this guy. Boom.
There is a dog munching your ball sack right now. Just FYI.
I got a cup on. It's fine.
Look at him. He's all in you.
Oh, I got double. I can. Yeah. Opa. Fuck that.
All right.
Guy. Go.
Adora, do something, please.
Hannibal is just beautifully shot, though. It's like
evening mage night.
It's like exquisite.
I know. Like,
fuck that guy.
Felicia Day, was your shout-outs to us tabletop baggers individual? I did every single one different, yes. Pretty much every single one different, because, I don't know, it just seemed lame to say the same thing over and over. So if you got one,
some of them
I got really obnoxious on. I'm like, hey, what's this name? It's dumb. Not really, but...
Jaxper says our streams are about 10 seconds apart.
Really?
Yeah. Because my internet is a lot faster.
All right,
ready? Yeah. Dude, I'm fucking...
I want Google Fiber one day.
Oh, dude, next hit, this dude is fucked.
Can we go to sleep and just heal? Because this is obnoxious.
We should go back to town.
We should go back to town.
Yeah. All right, ready?
Okay.
I'm going to fist this guy.
What is this game about?
I can't fist him yet.
It seems interesting. Pixanet, this is a isometric RPG.
Boom!
It's kind of like Baldur's Gate, if you ever played one of those old school... Okay, let's get our friend up. Where are you, Jahan? Jahan!
Deceptive mirror, maybe it's not so strange. Maybe you're strange.
Where is he?
What are you talking about, dude?
Where's Jahan, our party member? He's dead on the ground somewhere. I'm trying to find... I gotta rummage through.
He's sleeping. He's an ex-party member. Medora is like poisoned or something, dude.
What?
Medora is like poisoned or something. Are
we need
still,
to spill wheat on Toptitude. Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Let's all heal everything up. Everything. Is Medora dead too?
Medora died because she was poisoned.
Okay, we don't have enough resurrect scrolls for this shit.
Do we have any?
Yeah, I have one, but this should not be a situation where we're using... For this easy a fight, we're using all of our resurrect scrolls.
We need to regroup, dude. Oh wait, I have an ability I can get.
Why do you keep getting poisoned on existence?
Well, maybe I'm standing on some guts. Maybe she's standing on guts.
You know when it's green on the ground, that's poison. Don't stand there. That's maybe my pro tip in this situation.
Wow, that's fucking helpful, dude.
Okay.
Look at me. Wait, look at my character's animation. Do you see this? Does she look normal to you? Does Medora look normal to you?
She looks normal to me.
She's a floating suit of empty armor on my screen. It's hilarious.
Oh, that's kind of great. I'm going to let you get that hair.
Boned hair? Fuck yeah, dude. You never know.
Just a heads
up. Oh, so passive aggressive.
Oh,
God,
wow.
You're so passive aggressive, dude.
Remember Medora die? She left us. That was what happened last time when we left. She was like, outsies. And then I was like, oh, we have to reload.
Fuck you.
All right. That green looks like grass, actually. Don't defend him, Can't Whistle.
Can't Whistle's bro. All
right, wait. Let's please just heal ourselves.
Okay, let's go back to town, dude.
Why? We need to repair as well. And we need to steal
repair,
some paintings.
We need to steal some paintings.
Maybe you'd, if you heal before you fought, you'd use less resurrection spells. Zombie boss zero.
The more you know, man.
We need you as a permanent coach.
Question. He's our coach. Question. Where
what?
Is town?
Town is on the map. Do you know how to use a map?
God, you're awful. So
I'm just
shitty.
Trying to heal us as we're talking, as we're walking, just so we can aggro some bad people.
The zombies are really right outside of town, aren't they?
No, I know. People are pretty lazy. Yeah. You think they just go a little, put a little effort into it. I think the door is over here. Right over here. Jahan, you need... Okay, go this way.
Also, Jaxper, my sister's PC is a potato, so...
Is a potato? Are you calling my PC a potato?
Yeah.
I need to build another one. That's on my to-do list next year. Or have someone give me one, which probably won't happen, but I could say it out loud.
You know, having people give me shit is on my to-do list, too.
I know. I always like to put it out there as kind of like the secret. Remember that? It never really worked.
Oh, dude, don't even. But... The secret is just the fucking shittiest thing, dude.
Tries to ban, not a Oh, no! Candy Grambles, not a mod on my channel?
Candy Gambler?
Candy Gramble. I think
candy
I just
Candy Gambler?
You. All right. There you go. All right, what are we doing? We need to repair and maybe sleep? Mm-hmm. We're warm. Why are you warm?
Am I uncomfortably warm? Am I getting hot flashes?
I don't know. Are you in menopause? I don't even know how that works, to be honest with you. I don't think women actually research menopause until they're, like, 50, right?
Men don't get it, so I know that much.
Men do get it. There is male menopause. I saw that on Huffington Post or something.
Menopause? Did you see
it's
something?
It's menopause.
You saw something on HuffPo and you believed it?
Yeah, of course. Everything on the internet is true. Okay, what are we doing here? We need to we need to heal up.
Yeah, true. Is there a healer?
I don't know.
Question.
I think we can just
Where's
sleep.
My fucking... All right.
Can we sleep? I don't know, actually, in this
Is there
game,
a bed? Does this game have beds? God, my empty suit of armor is freaking me out. Actually,
I'm going upstairs to see if I can sleep.
Look at her, guys, on my stream. Look at this floating empty suit of armor. Look at this thing.
That's really weird.
And it's
okay,
really
I'm sleeping.
Weird.
I'm just sleeping in a random woman's... Nope. Oh, look. Yeah. No, if you lay in a bed, you heal up really fast. You need to go to a bed right now, Ryan.
All right, I'm going to just go to some random fuck's bed, dude.
I'm sinking into it. It's like a water bed.
Okay, there's
Look
no
at me. Look
there
at
are
me.
No beds in town hall. All right,
I got 90 poorly. Exploration too. Oh, there's a painting here that I.
Chisley whiskey.
Yeah. All right, Ryan, you need to
Chisley whiskey. We did get his name right. It's Candy Gambler.
Ryan.
It says so right
Ryan,
there on the screen.
Ryan,
what
can
you want?
Please heal? Can you please heal?
I'm looking for a bed, dog. I'm looking for a bed, dog.
Just go in the inn, maybe? I don't know. Instinct.
I'm looking for a bed. Like, nobody has beds in this city.
Well, the inn does, because I just used it. The woman probably was looking at me weird, but she didn't say anything.
God, you're so snippety.
It smelled like her. And
oh,
it wasn't
gross,
a good
dude.
Smell.
Yeah.
Not a good smell. Okay, where are you?
Candy Gambler confirms that there's cheese in Central Ohio.
I'm gonna save it.
Oh, here's the fucking
I'm
inn,
healed.
Dude.
Dude, we were in the inn so much.
Know,
I'm gonna
dude.
Go.
It's been weeks, dude. It's been weeks and weeks.
I know, it has been 2 weeks. I'm confused. Where do they enter my credit card information so I can private chat with Felicia?
What?
Echo Volk? I
do
don't think there is.
Those 900 numbers on TV?
I think some Twitch people do have, like, tip jars and stuff.
Yeah,
right?
There's, like, stream tip and shit like that.
I don't know about that, though. I'm gonna go talk to the mayor while you're sleeping, okay?
I hope you got bed bugs.
I'm gonna talk to this cat right here.
Alright, I'm just gonna fucking.
Maxine!
Oh, wait. That door's
oh,
locked.
She's a little uppity
right,
vixen.
Go.
Golly gosh, one who flaunts the highways
hey,
and byways.
Hey, don't mind me. You don't mind me just getting in your bed, do you?
Oh, this is the cat I'm supposed to hook up with the other cat. I want to get some cat-on-cat action. I'm the mayor's cat, don't you know?
God,
born and raised
sick.
On velvets and viennes and the most exquisite
fratties. Okay.
Wow, this
well, that's
she's
one,
kind
that's,
of a thief.
That's one way to sleep, I guess. Go, look at that painting. He looks like he is like a sleaze. It's Vigo!
Oh my god, this cat won't hook up with the other cat because he's not rich enough.
That is just the shittiest.
What if we were to have kittens, he and I? Well, she doesn't want him to starve. All right, I mean, that's legit.
That is just so gold digging. She is totally
no,
chow.
No, it's a good point.
She
you
is
don't
totally
want,
chow digging.
She doesn't want any, like, alley
digger.
Cat.
She's a kibble digger.
She doesn't
digger.
Want homeless kittens, okay?
She's a kibble
don't
digger.
You fear the undead? I don't care about what you think about the undead. All right.
What do we got? What do we got in the chat?
Ryan.
Flasno. What?
Let's get in the same frame so we can start arguing with people.
Where are you?
Set the cat on fire. Hitman.
Dude. Wow, that
not.
Is disturbing. That is, you know, that's how fucking John Wayne Gacy got started and such.
It's true.
Wait, where the fuck are you, dude?
I'm in the mayor's office, which is the building to the right of the inn.
Oh, I know. I went in there looking for a bed.
No, it's his wife. Remember, his wife is in the back office having a bath, and she got all bitchy with us?
Oh, that's right.
Okay, this
wait,
guy's
there's
just...
some scandal going on here, dude.
Are you overhearing?
Yeah, I'm eavesdropping.
Okay, I'm investigating Jake's murder, sir. Most town folk are certain his wife is irresponsible.
What is that name? Colonelkin needs to buy a vowel, but he also bought a ticket to ride for her sister, and they liked it.
So Esmeralda's having a affair with Duke of Ferrol, who's that douchebag who's in the inn.
So okay. I just want to note that we have like 50 fucking quests, and we have not done a single one.
We're not doing anything. That's why we have to... Okay.
I'm gonna adjust my desk real quick.
Well, let's focus.
My end tables.
Let's right. focus. Can we focus?
I'm focused, dude. I am pure focused.
All right, this guy is—he's just a little chat box. He's a little chat box. I can't get in here; it's locked.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to sneak and see if I can steal this painting.
All right.
That cat.
That's your entire purpose in life, isn't it?
Oh yeah. I want that.
It's just a fucking bush walking around inside the mayor's office.
Corroded gold ring.
Don't
oh my
mind
God.
Me.
Don't
okay,
mind
there,
me.
There's no one watching, right? There's no one watching right
well,
now.
Well, no. There is. You gotta be hidden.
There's a
servant
was
in the
it
corner.
C? Oh, I'm a barrel. Just a barrel and a bush walking around the mayor's office as you do.
Where is everybody?
Okay, so I'm gonna
there's a key to his living quarters. Get it.
I'm gonna pick this lock, dog. If I can find my lockpick. So
oh my God! So much good stuff here.
Amid all my hoarding goods.
No, I have the key to that, I think.
You do? Well, unlock that shit, dude. Oh, well, fuck, that was easy.
Yeah, but sneak in there. Wait, I'm gonna sneak.
I'm a barrel, dude. What do you mean, sneak in there?
You're
I'm a barrel.
So subtle. So
I'm
subtle.
I'm method acting. That's what I do.
Okay. All right, let's go in. I've never actually been in here. Doop-a-doon! Don't look at that.
I'm just a barrel.
Doop-a-doon!
Oh,
okay, light gold cups are worth bank, okay?
Oh, ham! Ham! Yeah, give me that shit. Give me that bread.
Anything
I was just vacuuming up this entire life.
Dyson.
Give me the fucking apples, dude. Give
smelly
me that.
Shoes. Quest item.
Give me
it's
that
a
shit.
Quest
give me that.
It's a quest item.
No
smelly
fucking
shoes.
Apples, dude. Give me those apples.
Okay, always get the paintings. Remember, they're the most
apples.
Valuable.
All right, what's in here? It's
where did
locked.
Everybody go?
Okay, now I need block picks, dude.
Now we're really saving this town.
Use that shit on that.
Oh my God,
open
I found a ring.
Shit, dude. Open that
skull?
Shit up. Oh, to fuck me!
This is literally the only reason for this game.
Right,
is
got
to
a
just
book.
Ryan, you forgot a golden fork. Everything gold is worth it.
Let's see what's in here.
Did you?
Oh, golds!
Did you go in the chest?
My lockpicking level is too low.
Oh. Who has lockpicking?
I do, but it's too low, dog. Nasty
what,
deeds.
What level do you have? Is that what you're specializing in?
I'm gonna one-up sneaking too.
Oh yeah, you're. Yeah, you're the one who's we got you doing rogue things, don't you? Oh, pro
just
tip.
Just doing rogue things. #Hashtag just rogue things.
Okay, are you pressing the alt button because you missed a key? There's a key on the ground over here.
Dude, you're so judgmental. Is it to the chest?
I don't know. It's a key. Look.
Why are you a better rogue than I am?
I don't know because you don't know how to use the alt button. Look, unlocked.
Well, I'm fucking
shit.
The shittiest
rogue.
Oh shit! What?
Oh no, that's Medora out there. I just got excited that somebody was looking at
it. What was in the chest, dude?
It was a bunch of green items. I'm gonna go outside and spend
chest,
an hour.
Unidentified rope.
Okay.
Right.
Oh. Okay. We can't get in here, but his wife is in there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that was where she got all bitchy.
Oh
when
wait,
she
was that the bath? There's the bathtub. You're right.
Yeah, that's the bathtub.
All right.
Okay, this is great.
That's good. let's trundle out of here.
You forgot a light gold cup. This is serious business. Where did everybody go? Like they're just like here. Here's our house. Just raid it.
Did you go in the cupboard?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop speaking at this point. This is the best.
All right.
Missed a light gold cup. Thank you, guys.
This is like the Waiting for Godot of fucking books, dude. Of games. Like we're doing nothing. We're literally doing nothing.
Literally, it's like stealing and then repacking.
Fun with Fluids, Volume 3.
All right, let me see if I got anything good. I'm going out in the hallway. I'm going outside just right in front of his guards, and I'm gonna look through everything I stole from his house.
Fluids can be fun.
Holy crap, so much shit!
I'm having fun with Fluids right now.
I got better boots already. This was already a good idea.
I'm
gonna sell so much shit.
Can we go upstairs?
Right. No, well, that's a library. You can go up there. You know what you can do?
You can steal books.
Don't mind me.
I was just walking around like a barrel.
Ryan, go upstairs. You can take the books, but make sure to just put them back on the ground, and you can skill up our points. Why don't you go do that while I sell my shit, okay? And I'm gonna identify all the stuff that I stole from the mayor.
All right, that's good.
We'll just proceed and then we'll go out and kill more things.
That's good.
The guard cat is not doing its job. You're right, Floss.
Cirrus de Roos has now 30 minutes of inventory. Truth.
It's true. That's what's great about this game.
Hashtag true. All right, well,
if you
I
don't
can't...
like stealing an inventory placement,
Cecil.
This is not
Cecil
extreme.
Came downstairs. He came downstairs. Now's my chance.
This is great.
Oh!
I'm going to send this to Jahan.
Sorry, I wasn't doing anything. I just like to be a barrel. Don't be prejudiced.
Okay, I'm sending a crafting thing to Medora because I'm going to make her do crafting.
All right, everyone say hi to Peavy. She climbed on my lap.
This is much better. It requires strength. Okay, I'm sending this to Medora. I gave her some more armor.
God, she's just floating around. Look at this. She's like a robot.
She's fine to me. What's going on?
I have no idea, dude. It's fucking hilarious, though.
Okay.
Okay, we got to get our shit together, dude.
Dude, we're doing it. This is the game. I'm not even kidding.
But where's our quests, dude? Do we have a quest
log? Look in our quest log. Okay, we need to go next door to...
Oh, I've got a painting. I've got a painting that I stole.
We need to go to the next door to the head of the city sheriff, and he's going to tell us what happened with the dead guy that we're investigating, okay?
I got to sell my paintings, dude.
I know. I have no inventory room. I've got to get this going on. So I'm going to go to the fishmonger and sell everything I stole at the mayor's office, okay?
I got to sell my painting, dude. Where is the thing?
Oh, this meat vendor. She's got tons of gold, man.
Fucking sell that shit. 557? It's clearly worth almost three times that. Whatever. I don't give a fuck.
Who are you selling to?
The fucking painting dude. The painting dude in the town square. Sell that.
I have two identifying glasses. Guys,
that.
This is the riveting part of this. Yeah. There's no way you can lose to the
so
boss
good.
At the end.
We are so Gucci.
Really? Oh, yeah, because of the chair exploit.
Have some skulls, dude. Have some skulls.
You can ground them into ingredients if you want, but...
Have
okay.
A gold plate.
Oh my god, this woman is so happy. I'm giving her so many gold cups.
Arrow shaft. I'm not going to give my shaft away.
All right. I cleaned her out.
All right, let's sell that.
I cleaned her out. I cleaned her out. She's got nothing left. Let's go next door. Nope.
Yeah, I'm not going to sell my weapons this time, guys. Fuck you all. You fucking people, dude. Fucking humans, man.
The main story seems to be steal and sell paintings. Real Mike, you got it.
I mean, that's pretty much it, right? Like,
this guy only has 29 gold. He's... Poor mofo.
He's poor. So poor.
I know. The poors.
Outdated male armor. Goodbye. I don't want that.
Goodbye!
Bye. Metal armor.
This is a story of a group of art thieves who pretended to be adventurers in order to get in people's houses. You are absolutely right.
Source.
Fish vendor. Oh, yeah. Rich. Now, okay, Ryan, you need to buy your skill up books, too. That's an important part of this game.
Oh, dude.
Vendor and skill up.
Where's the vendor, dog?
Your vendor for Medora, I'm not sure exactly where it is, but for, archer, there's a Fletcher in the main square, and she has all your skill up books. So you gotta constantly keep buying the books to up your skills.
Alright. Bye. Okay.
Good, I'm cleaned out.
Where is this fucking person, dude?
Over here, in the...
Oh, yeah, I see her. Her name is not Fletcher. She is a Fletcher.
Her name is something else.
Alright.
Okay, now, we're good.
I'm going to ask her to dish the dirt.
There is a way to steal these paintings right in front of everybody, but I don't want to spend an hour just doing that. All right.
I'm asking
when
her.
When you're done doing your skill-ups,
I'm talking her up.
I can't believe you are cleaning your inventory. How do you feel? I feel pretty good, girl gamer.
Yeah, man, it's like spring cleaning every day. Okay, what do I got here?
Also, these treasure maps I already used, so there's no reason.
I know
to
that.
Alright, I'm gonna sort by type.
That.
Oh, so good.
Oh god, it's so expensive.
It feels so good.
It's so expensive.
Good.
All this shit.
I know,
is
but
so
look
expensive.
At the level. No, look at the level. What level are you and what's the next level you can actually learn?
Alright. Requires
Ryan
level
D has
four.
Been aged in oak cask for 30 years and has overtones of peat and moss.
That's true, dude. That's a very complex character. I am bold yet with a hint of whimsy. It's like me.
Alright, I'm saving it because I did get my inventory really nice.
Caleb says to stream Shadow Mordor. That's actually on the list. Are you saving?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Are you ready? I'm waiting
okay,
for you.
Okay, wait, wait. Okay, something very important just happened in chat.
What?
Rarity...
Hi, Scrooge.
Rarity HD says to try to say this word. Okay, ready? Donau dampfschiffe Harz elektrisaten Hauptbriste Work bunter beam minten Gishnell Staft.
Everybody wants to do my creepy voice, so
did I do it? Was that it? Did I nail it?
Can we just go to the next Ryan, and let's go to the next
Burrs asked me to do it too, but I don't have one. I need to fold
Ryan, we need to go over here to where the jail is and talk to the...
That. You need to stop doing that immediately.
What are you talking about? This is my ASR and voice. What are you talking
expert
about?
Expert marksman skills.
Can we just go to the fucking thing right now over here?
Oh, dude.
What?
Gucci. Some of these skills are so Gucci.
I know, they're great.
Pure
That's
poison?
Why we need to go out, kill people. That's
pure
why we
poison?
Need to go out, kill people, and level up, dude. Okay.
Oh, dude, this is a whole new... A whole new world, reading books for better skills.
Not out of town, it's where
that's a whole new world.
A whole new world,
reading books for better skills. Tactical retreat. I think
Ryan.
I can only... Okay, I'm blowing my wad.
Ryan, let's go!
I'm blowing my wad, dog.
Are you buying skill up books that you can actually use, or where?
Yeah, dude, three of them, man.
A whole new world,
right.
A new fantastic point of view.
Well, Kaneki, no, I'm trying to get her to play Five Nights at Freddy's, but so she has not yet done so.
But
people want you to play Five Nights at Freddy's, dude. The people of the humans have spoken, man.
Can we please play this game now?
God, okay, I'm fucking
Follow
reading
me.
My shit. What?
Follow me. Let's progress the plot. The two people who are actually here for gameplay are very...
Oh, blind. No!
Ryan.
My
Ryan.
Expert marksman level only allows me to learn up to 3 ranger-type skills.
That's why you have to upgrade man-at-arms. Or not man-at-arms, but you have to upgrade... Do you see that in the weapons? Or no, you would be under the skills. Experts marksman. The higher that level,
point.
The more spells you can learn. So that's what your
All
next
right.
aim
well,
should be.
I guess I'll cart these fucking books around, dude.
Also, it's not one level per point. It graduates. So in order
All
to
right.
increase from 2 to 3, I think it's 3 points or something. So you got to save your shit up. Okay?
All right.
Let's
whatever.
Progress the plot. That's what REMS 2000 says.
Well,
okay?
REMS, dude, you're keeping us on task. That's good.
I know.
Somebody
if we didn't have
to.
Him, her...
All right, let's
okay.
see. Oh, there's a fucking water barrel, dude.
Oh, this is Esmeralda's shop. This is the wife.
Okay,
there's
which one
so
was
much
murdered?
To steal in here.
Which one was murdered, dude? Who
her
murdered?
Husband. Her
okay.
husband is murdered, and
okay.
everyone thinks she did it.
Okay,
let's
so you you distract her.
No. Come over here and talk to her, because we might be able to rock, paper, scissors something. And then let's steal everything she owns,
All right,
okay?
I like that. Okay, where is she?
She's over here behind
Septimus?
The
Septimus?
Come here,
so,
bitch.
Wait, Septimus is on the ball, dude.
Here, there she is. Come over here. Come near me.
All right, I'm coming, dude. Hold on.
A whole new world.
Wait, Burst reports that now we're in perfect sync, dude.
Oh,
I'd
great.
Like to stream this fucking game in perfect
okay,
harmony.
Okay, Esmeralda, get over here. Get over here. She's all...
Dude, she's trucking away, dude. Okay, I got
she
it.
She is. Okay, Lords above, grant my patience. You're a source hunter, aren't you?
Oh, dude, she's acting so guilty.
I killed my husband.
She's
Who
acting
are you?
So guilty.
I'm Esmeralda, wife of Jake, and alas, now his widow. Poor man, we were both so young when we were married.
Do you think
married.
That she,
so
do think that she
so
sounds like that? Do you
yes.
think that she sounds like that?
Like I told you, everybody legionnaire in a town, I don't know anything about poor Drake's murder. I want his killer found
murder.
And tried to suspect me of this evil deed, and you're no
well,
different,
bless
aren't
your
you?
Heart.
So what happened? Some of them little tin-tattle crab catchers down the...
Some of them tail. That does sound like something that someone who sounds like that would say.
Some
of them tittle-tattle and crab chasers down the pub.
You believe them?
You believe them?
That was the situation.
Truly
go
well, not beyond the pale.
That's
a little out there.
Ew,
oh,
think
I think
getting
I'm getting
headache.
One of my headaches.
All right, so well, she's...
Goodness gracious.
Bye.
She's quite adamant about her innocence.
Oh my god, press the alt button, dude. So much free herring.
Oh shit, dude, so much herring, so little
we
time.
We need to get...
Well, light gold cups out the butt, dude.
Okay, we need to sneak into her back room and steal everything
I'll
from her.
I'll sneak into her back room, dude.
Okay.
Plenty Light of room, I bet.
Sake. Okay,
she
where
like
is
that type.
Key? There's got to be a freaking key somewhere. Let's go. I'm going upstairs.
All right. We got to fucking distract
There's
this gotta
be
person.
No. Nobody's up here.
All right, Medora needs to flash her tits at this Septimus dude.
No, I don't think... I'm taking everything in her bedroom, and there's got to be a key up here. So many paintings of men.
It's painting men?
Oh my god, panties! Oh my god, Ryan! I'm sending you the best item I've ever found in a game, okay? Look into your inventory in 1 second.
Hold on, dude. I have fucking...
Okay, look in your inventory.
Nailed it! What?
Okay. Ryan,
what are you?
Look in your inventory right now and see what I just sent you.
Smelly panties, dude. Thank you. Can I wear them on my face? Is it a helmet?
I don't know.
Can I wear them on my face like a bandit mask? Oh shit, dude. Esmeralda came and ruined my flow, dude.
Ryan, do not let. Come on, give me a break. We can't let her. Oh, key to Esmeralda's house. I found it.
Dude, you need to come distract Esmeralda, dude, so I can rob her, okay?
I need to get the key to her back room so you can distract her and then I can go rob her. Correction.
Give me that shit. Oh, god damn it.
Okay.
Esmeralda is wrecking my flow, dude.
Okay, Brian, what are you doing?
I'm getting fucking plates, dude. Give me that shit. Oh, no!
Oh, right.
Oh, no, I'm going to play it off. I'm playing it off. Okay. Okay, sure. What do you want, dude?
Are you faking that you're buying something?
Yeah, dude, I'm sly.
Pay her everything. That. She cannot be not like you. Everyone must like us.
Okay, what does she want? All right, well, fuck off.
Wear the smelly panties, can you?
Bye. Okay, good. No, we're good.
You can't, dude, I'm going to save it. I'm saving it because you're ruining everything with your thievery.
I didn't do it, dude. Nothing happened. Everything was good.
Okay, Ryan, I'm sneaking into the back door.
Oh, Candy Gambler. Candy Gambler's leaving. Bye, Candy Gambler.
Bye, Candily.
Okay, I'm going to sell her back her own smelly panties.
Okay, I'm going to take Jahan, and Jahan...
Because I'm a sick
fuck,
dude.
Don't.
Are they an ingredient in a potion? I don't think so.
I don't want you to... I think you should keep those.
Okay. Why? Why do you want me to keep those?
Oh, no!
Oh, no, dude, you fucked up.
I was trying to get to the point where I can make this guy turn around.
You're fucked up, dude.
Look, this is what I'm doing. Watch me. I'm going in her bedroom. Come over here.
We have made no progress in this game. Whatsoever.
This is the game. Okay. Look, I'm in her bedroom. Get in here.
I'm robbing her shelves, dude, and I'm eating cheese. Not in the game, in life. I'm eating cheese in real life.
Oh my god.
IRL.
Do the panties smell of tuna and shame, Viazno says.
They smell like tuna and that weird condom smell.
Oh god, Ryan, please.
What,
okay,
dude?
There's so many chests. Chest key.
Oh, got it.
Oh no. I accidentally stole the whole chest. I don't want the whole chest. I just want to open the chest. Ryan, it's a cornucopia of awesomeness in this room.
You know what else is a cornucopia of awesomeness? The trap disarm toolkit, dude.
I'm actually stealing good things. All right.
Give me that. Oh, God. She's so oblivious, dude. She's so oblivious.
It's because her husband died. She's not a murderer.
Around.
Oh, key. I love it how people just leave the key to, you know, like, let's lock this chest up, but then let's leave the key.
Do you remember those really creepy Piers Anthony Zanth books that seemed so charming when we were kids, but now they just seem vaguely rapey and molesty?
Yes, those are terrible. Hey, you need to get in here because there's a basement. There's a basement with some stuff in it.
I want you to take your other dude and talk to Esmeralda, okay?
No, my other dude is busy covering my other entrance.
Oh, all right.
And there's so many light gold cups in
here.
All
right, let's get in there.
I'm going to have such a good wedding.
All right, well, I need gold cups too, dude. Close that shit,
I'm telling you, if you got in here, you could have some.
All right, what do we got in here?
I'm making a horrible mistake in life by not playing this game. You're right.
Is this legit, the game? Like, legit?
It's pretty much 50% of the game. Pro tip, Ryan, pro tip.
What do we got in there? Nothing. Okay.
Ryan, pro tip, the plates don't show up with the alt tab, but they are valuable.
Ah, fucking A, dude. Can you take the chair? You cannot.
The perfect murder. Well, that's kind of telling to have an Esmeralda's house. The perfect crime.
Interesting taste in literature. Oh, dude. Esmeralda fucking did it, dude.
So she's got... Okay, kicking another bucket, planning the perfect murder by M.R. Giggles, winner of the Assassin's Guild Brass Knuckle Award. Okay, that's
why
not
the
suspicious
gods left
at all.
Rebellion? I'm
so you've determined to take a life. My sincerest congratulations.
So you've decided to take a life.
There are several questions to consider when determining what life is best to seize. Is the head of your intended victim sufficiently round and symmetrical to make an impressive mounted trophy? What the fuck?
Wait, Jaxper, what's up? What's up, dude? Tell me your concerns in life.
Okay, that is really weird. All right, I can open all the doors at this point.
Crucified floating armor.
Oh, dude, I could have just snuck in the back door here. You can always sneak in the back door. Hey,
I'll say.
Hey, Brian. Wait. No, seriously. We should probably get our other party members in here and go into the basement.
All right, don't you think? Yeah, sure, man.
Okay, so I'm going to get Jahan in here. Okay. I don't want to talk to you.
All right.
I'm going to go around the back door, though.
Do I tell your masters? Oh, God, you're a bee. Get out of there.
Farewell. I have this book.
Meet me. Oh, wow. I'm going to float over. Bob. I'm going to float over. Can I
help you? Is it still glitching?
Oh, shit, dude.
What?
I got caught, dude. But no.
Dude, okay. You need to stop getting caught. Okay, party members are together.
Where are they? I can't get in there, dude.
Okay, I'm going to just open the door.
You open the door. All right, you open the door.
Okay. Boop-de-doo. I didn't do it.
All right, I'm going to walk back there. I'm going to float back there.
Okay, just come on through.
I'm like...
Come on through.
And you're floating around in your Jesus
Are you
Christ
this barrel,
pose,
or is that something else?
Wearing armor. Uh-oh. We're fucked. We're fucked. We're fucked, dude.
You ruined our reputation. Stop it.
We gotta reload.
No.
We got to reload right now.
Oh, we have to reload. You dumb. I knew it. Oh, we got to do all that again. Okay, wait. But we can all go around the back. If I just get that one key.
Going back well. Back door. Back door.
Oh, my God. I have the key. So let's just all go around the back.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, guys.
We should all
go those
back.
Panties smell like newborn babies? God, everyone's really wants to know about the panties. Are we going to go on a book signing tour?
Steal
yes,
some,
lick beans.
Steal some and find out for yourself, dude.
I will definitely go on a book tour. And whenever I see anybody at a convention, I'll just sign the book. If you bought the book, I'll sign it. I'm going to bring books to sign, but it won't be like...
I just want to repeat for those of you who have just joined my sister's stream that over on my stream, this is a Scotch and Cheese channel. Much more sophisticated.
Mine is a coffee, breath, and water channel, so it's way better.
That's
okay,
disgusting.
Ryan, go around the back and join me around the back.
But, dude, we have to re-steal all this shit, dude.
Just do it later, dude. We have things to do. We have things
to steal. All right, here I go. All right.
So many paintings of man, paintings of woman. Look, nobody saw me. Great. And I have to get this piece. We have to be like...
I fucked up. Ooh. I fucked up again, dude. I accidentally stole
something. What did you do?
Reload it. I accidentally...
Reload it again?
For real, for legit, accidentally clicked on something.
Come on, dude.
It was legit.
Why do I have a winter coat on in my house? Well, Shinzu,
Shiota Man said newborns do not smell that good. Dude, finally somebody said it.
It's
like some fucking, you know, friend is like, come hold my baby. It smells so good.
No, they always smell like milk and death. It's disgusting. And they're breakable. I just want to, like, they're kind of like,
Dude, Josie's having beer and says that Josie doesn't do classic. Well, dude, it depends on the beer, right? I mean, if you're not drinking a PBR or something like that.
Okay, can you get out of the room without trying to steal something?
Okay, dude. I will fucking
try. Brian is really not good at stealing. Thomas, 4572, 4660. Yes, you're quite right.
Thomas, shut the fuck up. Thomas.
Brian.
What?
Brian.
I'm going.
Hurry.
I'm going, dude. I'm out.
Hurry.
I'm an Audi. Audi 5000. Okay, where am I going?
We're going in Esmeralda's back door, literally.
Okay, where is she? Where's her back door? Oh, there's her back door.
Yeah. All right, good.
Well, maybe I can pickpocket her. What do you think, guys?
You don't need to right now. Just take all the gold cups, everything, just everything. Put it in your...
Give me that shit.
We're here to solve a murder. Really?
We're solving a murder. This is all evidence. We're seizing evidence of the crime.
A book about setting up the perfect crime.
Merc about setting up the perfect crime.
Don't look in here. We're just investigating a murder.
Hey.
This is really
there's a plate. I missed a plate. Get that shit.
This is in favor of like search warrants and stuff. That's all I have to say.
The in chest key. Yeah. Give me that shit.
Oh wait, there's a key on the ground. It's like randomly on the ground right here.
I got it. There's another key. Okay. Okay, there is. Oh, fuck, dude.
Oh, it's another painting of a man.
In a chest?
Guys, I'm sorry. Okay, now get everything.
Okay, now what? Okay, I think we're good, dude.
I want to rearrange your house, so just so it...
Package?
I can't do it. Okay, go downstairs. Oh, yeah, roasted pork downstairs. This is evidence. This is also evidence.
What are the fucking people like, dude?
Go downstairs.
Hold on,
go downstairs.
Hold on, dude. I'm down there. I'm just looking at my chat, dude. I'm paying attention to the fucking people, dude.
I'm stealing hams. I think they want to watch me steal hams rather than interact. That's my theory on life.
You're so wrong.
I would love a rat to talk to. I want to converse with a rat. Oh, there's one. Hey, what's up, guy? Can you tell me how to get in that secret room that's really obviously not a secret?
Give me that.
I've never been inside her secret room, but I bet it's full of hams, too. Oh, there's a button.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh God, that's awful.
Goodbye. He's a. How do we get in here?
Float. Oh, dude, Medora is back to her non-crucified self.
That's
I was
nice.
About to sing "Jesus Christ Pose" by Soundgarden, but it's no longer relevant. That's too bad.
Too soon or too late? Oh, iron key. Here we go. I love it how people just keep their keys just like in a pig ass. Like it's totally safe there. How much ham do I need? I need it all, right?
All of it, dude.
You should get your ham out because there's
get
so much ham in the game.
Rock
right
out
now.
With your ham out.
Check behind the hams. Okay, there's a button. There's a button behind
the
hams.
Oh, dude, the people are fucking helping us out, dude. This is so heartwarming.
Ah.
And that's where I hide all my fucking shit, dude, is behind the hams.
Oh, shit!
What?
Oh, there's an earth staff.
Oh, this shit, dude.
This is good. You see anything? God, we're disgusting. We're literally like vultures. Oh, wait, here's the button. Right
all
here.
Right, yeah, push that shit, dude. See what happens.
Felicia going full ham.
What did it go? What did it do?
I went full. I'm just full.
Oh,
ham
dude,
right.
The fucking door, dude.
Oh my god, we got points.
Go for Cubs! Give me that shit, dude. Fucking rich. I'm rich.
We're also sorry.
We're investigating a murder. We're solving a murder. All this is evidence. Dust it for prints. We're just dusting for prints, guys.
Dust all for prints before we sell it for money.
We have to fund our crimes. Oh, it's the chest of.
I want
this chest
trophy.
Is the shit, dude.
I can open the trophy and look in there. I guess I look in his mouth
you
or something.
Cheat, have a trophy.
This is literally... I don't
dude,
know if this
some,
is interesting.
There's some serious mage shit inside that chest, dude.
Dude,
you should open that
dude,
shit up.
Dude, bloody dagger is on quest item.
A bloody dagger.
Uh-oh.
Could this have been involved in the crime?
It's yeah. It piques one's interest, doesn't it?
It does, dude, as well as this gold that's everywhere. That piques my fucking interest, dude, for sure. Fire
there's
arrows.
Did you get that arrows?
Dude, look in the chest. There's a bunch of fucking magic.
Dude, look at this painting of a pig that you missed. Oh,
no,
okay.
I didn't miss it. I got that shit, too. I'm all
oh
over it.
Oh, my God. So much stuff.
I'm on it like a Jimmy hat, man. Give me that shit.
Crime lets her mage. Okay.
It's a looting simulator, dude. Is what this is. Oh, my God. Okay.
Okay, let's go upstairs.
I got more shit than Santa. I got more shit in my bag than Santa right now. I'm the reverse Santa. I'm coming up a chimney stealing shit.
Okay, let's go outside, sell everything, and actually progress the plot.
Doing reverse Santa. Reverse
Santa
time.
We actually did progress the plot. We found two or three.
We gotta get all the shit in the main room, though, dude. There's gold cup on the.
Okay, let me save it first because it's way, way riskier. Oh my god, so much.
Wait, I gotta sell. Let's sell shit, then do it.
Okay, let's.
Wait, are these guys legit fighting? Oh no, they're just being.
Oh, there's a key and a chest.
Where?
You see that?
Where?
Press Alt. Always press Alt. Right here, dude.
Dude, is it? Oh, it's stealing.
Oh, it's stealable. Well,
we got it. Well, wait, can we do this?
Oh, yeah. Watch.
Oh!
Nuh-uh.
Just a rock.
Nope.
Oh, you got... Okay.
It's these pathers.
It's these guys, dude. We'll just
wait
around. Oh, my
God. I'm OCD. I'm an OCD criminal right now.
We'll just wait.
I mean, not to use OCD. The
Krampus. Reverse Santa. The Krampus has gotten a resurgence,
okay.
Dude.
Watch this. Sneaking successful. Got it.
Did
I got it.
Did you open the chest? Did you open
nothing
the chest?
In there. It was empty. God damn it.
Anticlimactic.
That was terrible.
All right, let's go sell this.
No, but I honestly got some stuff I think we can actually use, like for real.
Like a bloody dagger?
No,
like crime.
Well,
wait till we take it to when we take it to our medieval DNA lab. It'll fucking.
Oh, I got Medora a really cool helmet.
I have not seen the new Hobbit movie, Dharma Dragon.
It's really good.
Is it good? I haven't seen it.
I thought the second one was kind of terrible.
I haven't.
This one was really good.
I haven't seen any of them because I was waiting for them all to be done. Okay, I'm gonna sell this shit. Okay. All right, ready?
I've got to identify stuff.
Gold cup.
I stole that stuff.
Gold cup.
Are you looking at... I've been sending stuff to Medora for like a week now.
A week?
Yeah.
A log. I'm carrying around a log. All right.
Well, you can sell it.
Gold plates.
Ryan, you got to look at your equipment. There might be stuff that is better for Medora because I'm sending her a shitload.
Shh.
Don't do that. I'm sending you stuff too. Oh, this bloody dagger. That is evidence. Okay. Guys, sorry. I know that this is not as exciting, but arranging
it's
inventory
fine,
is
dude.
Fine. Okay. Where are you selling?
That's close enough.
The second one was not that great.
We're giving you
the
a bargain.
The third one was the best.
I bought the Fletcher out. Okay, what is this?
Please
old
save.
Sherpa.
Okay, thank you.
Hold on, dude. I'm seeing
I gotta
if
save.
If this woman has anything... Oh, it's got a crossbow, but I'm not skilled in crossbow. 5 golden cups.
Well, you can identify by just right-clicking. Thank you, NeuroTexas.
4 golden plates. 3.
All right, I'm going to sell and then go because I have so many paintings.
Fancies 2 paintings of a pig.
I am Segatron. I have the other characters. Ryan is controlling 2 of them, and I'm controlling 2 of them. So we're actually max party right now.
Max party.
Bye.
Okay. Let me see if this woman has anything. Hey, fish vendor, how much gold do you have? You got nothing. Get the fuck out of here.
GTFO.
You got nothing I want. How about you, citizen? Hey, citizen,
you're terrible.
You want a barter?
We're cleaning out the whole city, dude. Nobody's got money for us.
Yeah, but it's a net zero because we're selling everything back to everybody else. So it's actually... Have some soap, citizen. Maybe I can use that to wash some...
This book...
Dirty panties.
Okay. Dirty panties?
Yeah, there's fucking smelly panties. Didn't you give me the smelly panties?
I did.
No, wait, we loaded.
Oh, I didn't get the smelly... No.
We loaded, dude.
Oh, I might still have smelly panties. The smelly panties, not... Shut up, guys. Okay. You know what, Ryan? You know what a smart thing for you to do is? Go to
what?
The Fletcher and get all her special arrows, because...
Why?
If everybody runs out of gold, because it's really useful to have all those, especially the knockback, the static electricity one, and the explosive fire one.
Fire arrowhead.
You've been cleaning everybody out. Everybody else has fun.
I know, dude. I'm fucking proud, man.
No, it's not good. I need to be able to sell these paintings to someone. Okay. Hey, you know what? I think maybe the doctor.
Chicken butt.
Guys, this is what this game is. If it's boring to you,
yeah,
guys, I don't know what to tell you. The mother load.
What is she? Are you stealing shit, dude, without me?
No, I'm not. I'm selling stuff.
Are you stealing shit without me, dude?
No, I'm selling stuff. This guy has 4,700 gold. I'm like Gucci. So Gucci right now. I don't need animal hides. I'm not going to craft right now. What is that? Wool? Screw it.
Fuck that wool.
Zombie painting. I kept that for a long time because it looked like it was a quest item. It's not.
I don't need that shit. Fuck that.
Okay.
Bye.
Boom. Oh, and he's got some good stuff, too. Sometimes you can get some pretty good gear from the doctor.
The doctor, dude. I want to steal some more shit, dude. Where is their stealable shit?
No. Okay,
we
let's
have
go.
Not gotten, we have not gotten a single thing done. I just want to reiterate.
No, we've got so much done. Okay, let's go.
We got
Ryan
the bloody dagger.
Me.
We solved the mystery, though, right?
Solve me. No. We have way more because she didn't really do it.
Neopo Chaco. Hello. So formal.
Hey, chicken.
Right.
I assume you dressed me for a reason. Oh, that's not a chicken. That's Jahan. Okay. Ryan, let's go.
Everything from panties to potions. That's what Elsmerilda's sign says.
Ryan, look. Nerdy gamer chick, sex. Ryan.
What?
Ryan,
what?
Don't go in there.
Why not?
Don't go in. Go this way. Follow me. We gotta progress the plot at a certain point.
Do we need to progress the plot?
This is how I played this game. It took like 400 hours, and I literally sometimes would only log on for 2 hours just cleaning out of town. Follow me.
No, boom, dude. All right.
Ryan, chicken voice. Ryan needs to do the chicken voice. Here, I'll talk to you this chicken.
Okay.
Liberty, equality, and
Hey, guys.
Revolution is coming. That's weird.
Walter the Wicked Cleaver of Decapitation upon R.U.
Yes, I read Rat Queens.
Bye.
It's a very good comic, Rat Queens. Okay, where is... I'm just trying to find... It's right up here, I'm pretty sure.
You know, you're such a busybody, it doesn't leave any time for cheese, scotch, and talking to the humans.
Here we go.
I just want to add...
No, I know. Okay, if the grieving wither is moved to a smaller place, you're saving her money. Ryan, we just need to advance the plot and
wait,
go
why is there a person in a cage, dude?
Where? Plot pro tip, progress it. Thank you, lace mushrooms.
Dude, what is going on
here? What's going on here? What's wrong with this lady? Why is she in there?
Bear daughter. She's the daughter of Bear, obviously.
Hey. A curious situation you've got here. Is this woman in a cage under arrest? She's a wild animal. Come on. She was talking to a rat. Well, that is weird.
That's weird. You can sympathize though, right? Innocent screech woman.
I want to talk to her. She looks friendly.
I'm talking to her, dude. She's pretty sweet, dude. We need to get her out of there.
How'd you end up in this cage? I know.
We need to get her out of there, man. We gotta
get her out of there. Okay, let's
get daughter of Burrs.
I wanted to get her out of there. How do I get her out of here?
We gotta get her out of there, dude.
How do we get her out of there?
We gotta get out of there, dude.
Can we just open the door right in front of them and just get them out?
We're gonna get out of there.
How do we get her out of there?
Kal-Ela versus Talisker. I tried the Talisker. I think it's Stormy Knight. It was a special release.
I am Segatron. Oh, I guess she can be a party member.
Well, we should get her out of there, dude. Greetings.
I think we can only have four people, though, so we have to get rid of Medora and that. You got a full party. You can't get her.
We can get her anytime we want. Okay.
You just have to get rid of Medora. Do you want to get rid of Medora?
Let's put a bookmark in that for now. Since she's not, and we don't have to steal anything. We can just get her. It's just not even fun.
I've never had her, so it might be fun to have
her. Oh, dude, there's so much to steal in here, dude.
Okay, but first let's progress the plot and then steal. Here we go.
Okay, we got this bloody knife. We got this bloody knife. Obviously, it's the victim's blood. I mean, who else is could it be?
I don't think she did it, dude.
Case closed, dude.
Look what the cataract did. My brave troops were telling me how proudly they've anxious. The undead near the lighthouse.
Should we throw them under the bus?
My valiant soldiers in action.
Ryan, should what? I throw them under the bus because we actually did their work, or should we say, hey, it's quite a pair of heroes?
Fuck those guys, dude.
So you should, really? I wonder if you could argue with me.
Fuck those guys, dude.
Oh, you can. No.
What?
Okay, argue with me.
What if I win? Fuck those guys, dude.
Oh, come on. Let's rock, paper, scissors. Come on. It'll be fair. Then fate will decide these NPCs' world.
No. All right, whatever, dude.
I won't let you spoil our victory. Intimidate. Oh.
Boom. All right, ready?
Boom. Yeah. Okay.
Fuck you.
Throw them under the bus, the smokescreen says. Okay, here we go. Boom. No!
Oh, no!
You're wrapped.
Fuck this shit, dude. Oh, no, dude.
Ooh! You're cut.
Where's my wrapped!
Oh, no!
You're wrapped, dude. You're wrapped.
Majora's the best tank in the game. Don't replace
him. Oh, okay, sliced!
Intro.
I'm fucked, dude. I'm fucked.
Oh, no.
I'm fucked. Oh, Scissor Sisters. Scissor Sisters, dude. Scissor Sisters.
Oh, come on.
Oh, blunted.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, dude, so good. I'm so good at this. So good at this.
Oh, no! You lose! Actually, you lose and then you get the state what you want. Actually, so.
What?
You get what you want because
oh, yeah, that's right.
I picked the thing that you wanted. So
that's
actually.
Right. That's right, I win.
All right.
I win even when I lose.
Continue.
Okay, go.
I want an apple. Brutal truth.
Oh, yeah, see?
I got an achievement. Brutal truth. Oh, no. We just ruined their lives. Fuck off.
We made some enemies, dog, but that's okay.
Okay, let's talk to this guy. Hello.
Oh, dude, I better go behind here.
Look at you, messing, Sally Seal. Don't make waves. Don't do it.
Tell me about yourself. Oh, I'm Captain Morellius.
Sucks.
Nonorelia.
Smelly socks, dude. Smelly socks to go with my smelly panties, dude.
Can you put a whole smelly outfit on?
Oh my god, that would be good.
Did I solve the murder yet? Lumpy Lumps, we haven't even gotten anywhere, okay? Let's discuss the murder.
What is that?
I got a couple of... What did you just get?
I snuck in bed, dude. I got a barrel on top of me and I'm sleeping. Alright, enough
in
of that.
In regards to the wife. Esmeralda's Jake's wife, well, widow, and everyone in town down the crabs on the beach is convinced she killed him.
I'm actually stuck.
Now the girl has a reputation of being a flirt.
I'm actually stuck, dude. I'm actually stuck. I actually cannot move.
Well, that's not good.
No.
Let's discuss this knife.
Oh, I found a bloody knife in Esmeralda's cellar.
I'm actually stuck in a whole bunch of good loot. Dude, I'm legit stuck, dude.
You guess you can track the candidates off your list of cliched clues then? Not exactly enough to... Okay, Ryan, use your pyramid in your inventory to come to me. So I guess, you know, a bloody knife in the cellar isn't enough to... Okay.
Oh, God, this game is so good.
She might as well wear a dress with the word "I killed Jake and I liked it" embroidered on it, but that alone wouldn't suffice to convince
me. Keep him talking. Really? Keep him talking, dude. Keep him
really? That wouldn't convince you if he said I murdered my husband on a t-shirt or
keep
a tank top?
Keep him talking, dude. Oh. Keep him talking.
All right, we got another quest that we'll never get to.
Keep him talking.
You should not
address
fast.
Ryan.
Fate is an ice cream mistress.
What?
What are you doing?
I fucked up.
Oh my god, dude.
I fucked up. It was a mistake.
What did you do?
Oh, good. No, everything is fine. Nothing is ruined.
No, you just ruined our one chance.
To what? Oh, to do what?
You gotta be more careful or I have to be the stealer.
Oh, dude, no, I'm the rogue.
Do you know any work for some sailors?
So we should reload, though.
Really? Yeah. I don't...
Okay, save it first, though. Save it and then see how far back we are.
Oh, my God.
See how far back we are.
All right.
Do a barrel roll.
How did you do that? Oh, dude, it's so far back.
How far back?
Enough.
Enough for what? Like a year?
Hello, hello, hello.
I fucked up, dude. I'm sorry.
Can you just be really, really careful?
Yeah, dude, I'll be super careful.
You haven't been careful, though. I don't
believe
you.
I will be from now
on,
dude. Turning over a new leaf, dude. Things are going to be different from now on.
Reload is for pussies. That's what Suicidal Mushroom says.
No, dude, I'm a big wet pussy myself.
Ironic drippy. T-shirts are not admissible. Okay, let's look. Oh, my God. Okay.
Oh, we're fine, dude.
This is the last time we're reloading.
We're fine,
I just
dude.
Have to go sell my stuff to the doctor
stuff.
In
London. Was that Sean Connery's?
Can you just not do that again?
I won't do it again.
Nobody
dude.
Wants to see this the first time.
They
do. I'm
they
pretty sure
it.
They don't want to see
they
it.
They all
second.
Love it, dude.
Bye.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to sell to the doctor here. Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, dude, we're not so far back, son.
No, it's not that bad.
No,
it's just
so
before the sale.
Such a drama
just,
queen, dude.
It's just the sale. It's just the when I.
I suggest that we save before we make any large thefts, though. What do you think?
Well, yes. I mean, it seems like it.
Okay, I am Segatron. Drops a hot hint and says, "If we're gonna do that much stealing, we should recruit the Wolf Gruff."
Oh. I don't know where the wolf. No, because Ryan wants to be our thief. He really does.
Well, BPP, Hantum.
What?
Perhaps. Perhaps.
What?
Nothing.
Okay, let's go back.
Nothing.
Ryan.
Right, let's go. I'm going.
Go.
We're going,
let's go
dude.
To the Legion office. This
we're
way. Wait, no, this
to,
way.
We're fucking going to the Legion office, dude.
It wasn't that bad, actually, guys.
No, you,
you
were
guys
just being overly
dramatic.
You
guys have spent an hour doing nothing. Okay, the repressed geek. Oh, wait. Somebody
Look,
else.
This is just the Seinfeld of games, dude.
This is the Seinfeld of games. So if you don't enjoy
hey, Jerry.
Us.
Hey, Jerry, got any gold
steal.
Cups? Hey, Jerry.
Jerry?
Jerry, you got any gold cups? Pig paintings.
I was just trying to tip her and then reach back in to get the tip to show her that I was tipping her. That was one of my favorite thing ever.
Worth Effort Woodworking, who by the way has an amazing YouTube channel of hand-turned woodworking. He says, do I feel like I'm drinking less scotch, filling the glass a little bit, but
okay.
a whole bunch of times, or topping it off? Well, I never know how much I'm gonna drink, and so I generally just pour a little bit at a time. Instead of just
Alicia Lakers fan, not anymore. Okay. Now, I'm gonna not throw these guys under the bus. This is their second chance in life.
Well, Viking New York City, I am not a good poker player, so. Alright, throw these guys under the bus. We're gonna throw them under the bus, right?
I said they're awesome.
Oh, dude.
Come on, just give them this. Give them this one thing in their life. They have nothing else.
It does not, dude. This is Ayn Randian gameplay right here.
We do need to. We need to have.
Oh, you're wrapped. You're wrapped.
The game is so riveting. I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, you're blunted. Oh
Damn
god,
it!
Dude. You're blunted.
All right. What about that?
Oh god, I'm wrapped.
I'm probably a Time Lord. My hair's dirty, but.
Oh god, now what? Oh.
Oh.
Boom. Double papered.
Here's.
Oh, sliced.
Oh no.
Sliced.
No. No.
You're wrapped!
Oh, God!
Oh,
damn it.
Snap!
Wow, that was flawless.
It was. Alright.
Okay.
Fuck yeah, get the fuck out of here. Okay, save it.
Fine.
Oh, dude.
Oh, wrong. No. Ruined their life. Alright, they were meant to be ruined. I'm sorry, guys.
They were,
okay.
dude. They're awful.
Now, while I get the plot done over here.
Okay.
And
you
please
save it.
Be careful.
Okay, save it. Save it.
I saved it. I'm saving it. I'm saving it. Okay, I'm gonna turn him away. Where are you going? Don't
oh,
go downstairs.
Dude, there's a hidden fucking thing, dude.
No, that's down, that's the jail down there.
Shit's under the rug, dude. Why is the jail under the rug? Oh, it's not. It looks like a rug with a stairway pattern on it. I'm a stupid fuck.
Okay.
Well, that settles that.
Okay, let's just get through this. He doesn't think that she's guilty. It doesn't matter if I had literally a picture, a painting of her over the guy's dead body.
Well, a painting wouldn't be proof. It would just be the fact that somebody painted somebody killing someone else.
Oh! Okay, I accidentally started to give in Robert the Mortician, who expressed remorse.
For what?
Please don't. For letting the body get stolen.
What?
Are Are you really going to turn this guy over to the authorities for letting a body get stolen? It's a dead guy. Although it's the main evidence like, in this case.
It's like Weekend at Bernie's spinoff, dude.
Go. Okay, well, if you want to fight me, make him pay for his crime.
I don't think it ruins the flavor to pour a bunch of scotch. I mean, it's been in a barrel for fucking 10 years, you know? It's like,
Ryan,
not much is going to happen to it.
Ryan, what? Ryan, decide one way or another.
The man's guilty of sin. I mean, he did. He let the body of
it's true,
negligence.
But...
He's negligent.
Okay.
All right, he's negligent.
Yeah, you ought to enforce all the laws you've broken yourself then.
She-Town Sassy says we should be in True Detective Season 3. All right.
Go.
Fuck you. All right. Oh, God, I'm cut.
Yeah, cut. You're cut.
I'm cut.
You're cut, son.
Oh, double paper.
You're papered. Double paper.
Oh, you didn't foresee the triple paper strat, did you? No, you didn't. Oh, you blunted.
No.
Yeah, you are.
Okay, you're an awful human. Like,
you blunted.
Real,
oh, no, I'm sliced. Fuck me.
Sliced.
Well, Labnus, you should try scotch because it is a wonderful and rewarding course of study. Oh, double paper, dude. Oh, you're repped again.
No! Damn it.
You're repped.
Oh, what? It's
double worse. Wrapped.
God damn it.
In our talk, I am totally going to play Flower Shop again. Don't worry.
Continue.
Don't worry. The tale of Natalie has not been concluded.
You're worst. You're the worst. Well, I love that. So this guy's not going to help us... In regard to anything.
We gotta get this guy distracted, dude. Is what we gotta do.
No, well...
We gotta distract this dude.
Okay.
We gotta save it right now.
I have some sailors looking for Worf.
You know any sailors?
Okay, how are you... Okay, let's just go through. So he's giving us maybe like 15 tasks right now.
Senior Chang. Okay. All right, get all the quests and save it, and then we can rob him blind because there's a lot
okay,
of...
Okay, there's a mysterious sorcerer king as well. They're like dropping hints. Okay, what do you want?
There's a key on top of the chest. The
right.
Shelf,
how do you
dude.
Want me to distract him?
You need to point him somewhere. You need to point him. Well, I love
that. Okay, he's okay. Facing the wall for some reason.
All right, well, dude, that's fucking perfect. Okay.
Can you make it happen?
Did you save it?
Yeah. I'm not saving it, but I'm just
save
make
it.
Sure you're completely. Well, you know what you also should do? Close. Okay, you're fine.
Okay, save.
I'm gonna go get an apple.
You should save it in real life, or are you gonna get a virtual apple?
All right, I'm saving it. No, I have a virtual apple, and I'm going to get another apple, and I'm going to eat it while I eat it in game. Watch this.
All right. You're going to eat a virtual apple
Five
and eat a real
same
apple at the same
too.
Time? Holy shit, dude, that's so good. Blank Earth Scroll, sure. All right, what else we got here? Oops, I'm a detective? Okay. Oh, dude, so much stuff. Gonna take all that shit. Okay.
All right, are you getting his diary? Because I want to read it.
Okay. Okay. We need to.
Can you get his diary? Can you get his diary?
Okay.
Okay.
I think the diary is trapped.
I don't think so.
Like
if you're getting it all.
I
Jahan
am.
Is in the way, isn't he?
No, I'm good.
You're right behind him. You're right behind us.
Okay, save it again.
Right now?
Yeah, save it right now. Okay. That way we can restore. I gotta get that like old cup though.
Okay, you're stealing. You're doing risky behavior while I'm saving. That's not.
I always engage in risky behavior, dude.
Okay,
ready? I'm all stealing right. His diary right now.
Okay, what does it say? What does it say?
Oh God, that's good.
Okay, finish so we can read it
right
in front of
him. Finish right now. I'm finished. Okay.
Good dog. Nothing has happened since you were out late.
No, nothing has happened, guys. This game is Seinfeld.
It's literally Seinfeld.
Okay. Vudley gives me pro tip. He says put 1 point in Arrow Theurge. When I'm level 7, I can get invisibility, which will make me much better at stealing.
Oh, that's... Really?
My name is Moose, so check out the link below. It is a link that lets you see both streams at the same time.
Okay. I'm getting out. I'm stopping.
Okay, day one. Blah, 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 blah.
Anything good? Anything good?
Blah.
Oh, no, he's totally all over this
blah,
shit.
Blah, blah. Blah. Well, there's nothing of interest. Nothing juicy.
Nothing about his past, about his mom.
There's
anything?
Nothing juicy in that diary at all. All
right. Well, let's...
Wait, dude. Wait, dude. You didn't do
what?
It right, dude.
What?
Oh, no, do it.
What? What are you doing? Okay, watch me. Guys, watch
dude,
this.
Dude, there's a bookshelf. What are you doing?
I'm eating an apple in real life and online at the same time.
Dad, you're going to break the world. You're going to break the world with that behavior.
Nope, it didn't happen. Will the new book be available on Kindle? Yes, you can pre-order it right now, and it's much less than the hardcover. So, you know, if you're thrifty, although I can't sign a Kindle copy. Okay, go upstairs because it's there's an important guy up there.
Burrs just ate a whole bag of gummy lifesavers, a whole share size bag. At least you didn't eat the sugar-free gummy bears. They're supposed to give you the shits like nothing else.
Okay, Ryan, come upstairs because there's an important NPC we need to talk to, and then we're going to go... Guys, we're going to go fight people right after this, I promise. Go upstairs, though.
Okay, dog. Upstairs, dude. Oh, God, so much stuff. Cooking pot, potion flasks. Sweet. Oh, we've
saw this last
I'm going
to talk to this guy, and I'm going to face him this way, okay?
Face him the other way so I can... All right, good.
He's a cat.
He's a cat?
It's his eye. Okay, so he's the main wizard in this game. Arahu or Arhu or something. Tell me about yourself, Arhu. But certainly, why would you like to know? Who or rather what are you? I'm a wizard, a mad guardian, a man and beast. Cosmic soul. My task upon this earth is to protect the heart of nature.
We make such a good team, dude.
You see, I know, I do plot. You walk around like an idiot.
Oh, dude, everyone's got that pig painting. It's like it's mass produced or something.
It's Thomas Kincaid.
Is it Kincaid?
I saw that movie Big Eyes. It wasn't very good, but I don't know.
Oh, dude, I got a quest item, dude.
Oh, what is it?
It's something, something, something.
Okay, he's really talking about a lot of things, big words for a cat.
Big words
it's
for a cat.
It's candy to speak in more than meows. No questions, opposable thumbs. I couldn't brew potions or make machines without them. Well, okay.
Oh, okay.
You need to be careful back there, son.
You need to face that dude a different direction, dude.
No, we're talking.
Well, you face him a different direction.
Fine. I need to talk about Jake's murder. All right. Hey, come over here.
Good. We're good.
Nope. Turn around this way, cat. Oh, he's licking his ass.
When he licks his ass, he can see me.
Turn around.
He knows me, and he knows that I'm gonna...
Well, it's pretty obvious he's one of the world's best magicians. Okay, move.
And he can't even clean his ass without licking it? Can't he just cast a spell?
He can cleanse his ass with licking it. All right, he won't turn around, Ryan. Forget it. Let's discuss the murder. What do you think happens?
You are such...
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The traces of magic were vile. Who, in your opinion, are the sources?
I got it. I got everything I need. No, I don't. I don't. Didn't get everything I needed, I guess.
What do you know about... Okay. Okay, so he sent for us. He hired us. Pink eye. Somebody has pink eye.
Pink eye. Conjunctivitis. Someone farted on
his pillow. Crossfire always licks his own ass. Well, it's interesting.
Someone farted on his pillow. All right. All right. No longer a barrel. I think we're good,
okay,
dude.
Okay, so basically we have to find this dead sorcerer as well.
I think we're good. Okay, I'm going to look at my spoils.
Okay.
Oh, man. So many recipes, dude.
Oh... Okay, this is that one, everything's like...
Dude,
everything's
I'm so good at this.
Okay.
Okay, we got a new, we got a new one, dude.
Okay, let's just go do something. Now I'm bored. This is the thing about this game, you just steal until you're really bored.
Alright, let's move some plot forward, dude.
Well, let's go kill some stuff.
Blah, 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 blah.
Okay.
Okay, go.
Oh. She's anti-wizard. Are you?
Yeah, that's right, dude. So I'm not such a closet metalhead. I've talked a lot about good metal bands and such. All right,
dude. Go.
All right, dude.
Two hours later, no progress. I know,
no progress.
Aaron Summit.
None.
That's what this game is, though. Honest to God.
None. Okay.
I'm sorry. Okay, we're going outside.
Should we go to the jail? Should we go down to the jail?
No, let's just... All right, where are we in our plot? Let's look at our journal.
I think we are nowhere. We actually have not done anything in the plot of the game as a whole.
All right. You don't think it's infected, do you? Let's look. Okay, Arhu's failed experiment. We gotta go find mysterious murder. Any real damage? Are you joking? Okay. I'll be
disfigured for life. Nathism.
God, there's like 50 fucking. We have 50
Nathism,
quests right now.
Nathism. I suppose that my favorite metal band of all time is probably Opeth.
Oh my god. Alright, dude, we are so behind right now. Let me just talk to you about this. Can you please? We gotta focus.
I wish for you.
Let's go look at the inn where the guy got murdered, okay? Can you meet me in the inn?
Where's the... Okay, yeah, let's go. Yeah, and then somebody, we'll go my, out somebody in my channel, I forget who gave me that pro tip, and I forgot to mention it.
What was
okay,
it?
Okay, go to the inn to investigate. All right, where are we going?
We're going to the inn!
Oh, all right.
What is the objective of this game? Well, I think my name is Moose. We have a murder. We are source hunters.
I like a lot of
we're trying to investigate the murder of
I like a lot
Jake,
of the post-rock and post-metal.
Citizens
like Pelican and ISIS and to some extent
thank
Mastodon.
You John Kano for pre-ordering my book. It means a lot to me. I've been especially working on the thing for a year. I'm in the middle of rewriting it, and pre-orders actually influence a lot about if the book sellers actually buy my book to sell or not, which I didn't really know. So I need pre-sales.
I like the Blackwater Park
okay Brian
era
are you at
of
Opeth
with Deliverance or Deliverance. Damnation is also an amazing album, although not metal.
What's my favorite motivational song? I like Chariots of Fire. Is that a weird
Oh, that little
day?
That one where you have to walk in slow motion?
I need a sub button. Okay, the Geek & Sundry emote will be on the Geek & Sundry channel. That won't be here.
All right, so we're in the inn. We need to
Are you
to,
in the inn? I'm
yeah,
over
dude.
Here. I'm in this room that the guy wouldn't let me in until I talked to the captain. Come over here. I don't see you. Where are you?
I'm talking, dude. I'm talking to some other folks, man.
Don't talk to other folks right now. Get out of there. Get out of there. Plot of this game.
Lazno asks what my favorite motivational song is.
That's what he asked me. That's what I said. Okay, I'm saving it. Yes. Okay.
I find Explosions in the Sky's First Breath After Coma very very inspiring, even though it doesn't have words to it. There's another Pelican song.
Okay.
A lot of those are extremely high energy. The cool thing about Pelican is that it's...
Oh!
What did you get, dude?
Oh, no.
Oh, a new room in my homestead?
Another one of the, no, we absorbed one of the... Remember those...
I didn't even know I had a homestead, dude.
Listen.
Letter from the Duke of Feral.
Okay. Oh, that's the guy out there.
Feral is the worst poet in Rivelot. In his
defense. Pelican, all of their songs are usually in a major key, which is very rarely rare for a rock or a metal band, so they have a very positive, upbeat sound while still rocking like a motherfucker.
Okay, Ryan, these inert stones, you have to keep them. I made the mistake of selling them, and then I had to go... No, pro tip, if you play this game, do not get rid of the inert stones. It's really... No one tells you, and you just sell them, and you're like... Okay, so basically we have evidence to go talk to that mayor, Ryan.
The irony of us giving pro tips on anything is just amazing to me. Dude, we're walking through blood. We are tracking... Okay.
Okay, let's go talk to the Duke of Feral. We tried to do that, dude.
But, you know, a lot of those
dead.
A lot of those post-rock and post-metal bands have that silence to violence formula where they start off very calm and then work their way up to a total frenzy. And I'm a real sucker for that shit. Pelican does it a lot. Explosions in the Sky, especially.
Oh my God! They had an affair, and he's
Grails.
Totally admitting it.
Grails is a master's at it.
Oh, he's really shitty to me right now.
Hey, as soon as the Twitch guys give me partner, I will have emotes for you humans. Okay.
Okay.
So
Ryan, where should we go now?
Where should we go now?
Why is there
where
a...
should we go now?
Why
where should
a...
we go? Where should we go? Thanks.
Okay, listen, meet me outside the inn, please, and let's talk.
Okay.
Let's... Guys, I will have emotes on my channel when my subscription goes live next week.
Thank you, Edgar.
Ryan's not a partner yet. Geek & Sundry doesn't have content on their Twitch yet, but they will next year.
Okay, I think...
And mine will be... I don't know what the situation with the Geek & Sundry Twitch channel, but mine will be a one-time... purchase, and then you get all the emotes forever.
Someone noted that Medora has been neglected, and that's true. She has 2 points available.
Well, also, Medora has a lot of inventory that you haven't put on her.
That's true. She's just a mule, dude.
No, but I gave you a bunch of equipment to upgrade her abilities. Can you take care of that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe.
This guy has nothing. All right, I'm going to clean some inventory out again. Just because I'm here. And then, Ryan, tell me when you're ready to go, and then we gotta go kill things.
I do like Sea Rose. I saw them in concert at UT. They were really good.
Ryan, are you
Hold
ready
on,
to
I'm
go?
I'm looking something up, dude.
Okay. Okay. All right. I think we're ready to go. So it says we need to go look at his body, but we've already done that step. So, I don't know what the deal is. Let me look. Let me just look at the journal.
Guys. The Pelican album, The Fire in Our Throats Will Beckon to Thaw, there was two songs on there. One was Last Day of Winter, the other was March to the Sea, and those are songs that I used to listen to before the final leg of my run, which was a sprint up a fairly long hill, and I used that to psych myself up. So
okay, Ryan.
What do you want, dude? I'm talking to the fucking humans, dude.
I have to go to the morgue, even though I shouldn't go to the morgue because we already did that step.
Uh-huh.
It's telling me I need to go inspect the body.
Okay.
Poor Robert under the bus.
I'm equipping this Amadora. She's got a brand new thing. What else?
Talk to Esmeralda. Okay, thank you. Lumpy Lumps says talk to Esmeralda. Thank you, Lumpy Lumps. We need a guide for this because honestly, we could just spend all day just balancing our inventory.
What a world that would be.
Okay, guys, we're going to try to progress the plot.
What a world that would be. Amazing.
And it's going to be really good.
Can't equip that?
Esmeralda is a murderer, and we're just going to confront her and stuff about it. And...
Oh, that was not disturbing at all, dude.
It's my creepster voice. When everything really starts dying on the stream.
I've seen Russian Circles live too. They're really very, very good.
What are you doing? Ryan, where are you?
Oh, no, actually, I'm thinking of Maserati. I've never seen Russian
Circles. Where are you, though? I'm just doing this.
I'm doing what you wanted me to, and I'm taking care of business every day. Taking care of business.
I'm trying to progress the plot by talking to Esmeralda, so.
Why don't you fucking goofus fucks off and equips his character's shit? Gallant advances the plot.
Oh, you're equipping Medora. Okay. Let's discuss your husband's murder. Can you explain the buddy knife?
Away.
Perhaps it is you. You should explain your presence in my cellar and the dagger. It's a butcher knife used to cut meat. He loved to cook the deer. Mm-hmm. I found this book. Oh, that horrid tome, ill-reputed, isn't mine. It was Jake's. He's a politician, don't you know?
Did you know that you can level up Jahan? Modinus is begging me to tell you that you can level your fucking dude man up.
Okay, I will. Oh, don't put stock in that. Hey, okay, basically, I'm showing you might as well have an embroidered t-shirt with I killed my husband. Had you better not confess.
Equip mask on Majora.
Uh-oh, she's about to drop some image. She's about to drop a truth bomb, Ryan.
A truth bomb?
Jake grew distant the last few months, and he met Evelyn. Bitch, be crazy!
I can't have a fucking mask, dude. There's no mask, Astropath.
I never liked her from the moment I met her.
You're tripping, Astropath. You're tripping.
Uh-oh. Okay, it's Evelyn.
You're tripping, son. What are you talking about?
Okay, Ryan.
Why am I wearing a
sarong? Meet me in the doctor's place. Meet me in the doctor's place.
I don't know where that is, dude.
2.5 layers, no progress. Okay, Aaron Summit, it's kind of true, but we are actually doing some shit right now.
Kind of. Where's the doctor's place, dog?
The doctor's place is right next to the Fletcher.
Fletcher.
Did you equip...
Oh, the Fruity Kiwi is there, dude.
Hi, Fruity Kiwi.
No, in my channel.
Oh.
She didn't like you.
She's in my channel, too.
She fucking hates your ass, dude.
What are you talking about? Okay, where is she? Evelyn... Hey, Evelyn, you should clean this puke up off the ground. Where is she?
Where's the puke? Is there really puke
There's
on the
puke
ground?
In here, yeah.
Dad, we already robbed this place, didn't we?
Evelyn is not here anymore.
I know. Uh-oh.
Okay, Medora, what's the problem? All right, you have a problem.
Yeah, okay, you're emotionally disturbed. It's fine.
Okay, sure.
I thought the Fruity Kiwi was already a fucking mod, dude.
Go. What do you think? Get her key in her house in the bag and back.
Fuck you.
There is progress. They're walking. You're right, Cirrus.
Okay, go.
All right. Where is Evelyn?
Yeah,
hey, dude.
I talked about Red Sparrows a bit too, Guitar Boy. They released a new album relatively recently, and it's absolutely incredible.
Let's discuss Evelyn.
I love their song titles too.
Oh! The girl flew from here like she just heard the location of the Philosopher's Stone. She even left her pouch unattended in the next room.
Oh, fly, you fools. Okay.
Get in her pouch, Ryan. Get in her pouch.
I'll get in her pouch, dude. I'll get in her fucking pouch, dude. Inert stone. I got an inert stone, son.
Oh, good. Please.
Evelyn's backpack. All right, dude. Get that shit. All right.
Okay.
I'm looking in that.
Do you have any work for a trio of sailors?
Okay, so there's a fucking key, dude. Give me that
Do you know
shit.
Anything about the murder? Okay, tell me about yourself. I don't really care. Okay.
Where did I put the key, dude? Did I put the
key?
Okay,
did you get a key?
I got a key, son. Where's my key?
Okay, so let's go get it. Let's go get her.
Where are the keys? Let's see. Keys. Key to
Evelyn's house is next door.
All right,
come over here. Over here.
Mogwai is so good. Mogwai also, I saw them in concert.
I'm gonna save.
Zona Rosa shortly before it closed, actually.
Okay, there is also something in this house that I forgot at the very end of the game that I needed, that I need to make sure I get. Okay, this is it.
One band I would love to see live would be Porcupine Tree. Are they even still together?
Okay, open. Can you open it?
Oh, we got shared key inventory, son.
Oh, that's sweet.
Okay, good. We're good.
Debt Sailor reference. Okay. Oh, this is the reveal spell. Okay, guys, this is the most important thing you can have in the game, and I lost it on my playthrough. It was the worst experience ever.
Letter from the conduit. Okay, dude. Secure lockbox. Okay, dude.
Oh, diary sniffing. Okay, go ahead and case it while I read out her diary.
Unidentified good leather armor. Oh, dude, I'm fucking...
Oh, shit! She lit works for the conduit!
Uh-oh. I don't even know what that means, dude.
Few are fools that will face the monstrosity. My lair will remain undisturbed. So that shit we gotta clean up. Our who's fuck up? We gotta go through there and get this bitch.
Yeah. So, okay, Madame Evelyn has a hideout somewhere along the northwestern beach.
Seems to me that should be the next stop in our investigation.
Dude, do you have level 2 identifying?
Yes, I do. Send it to me. I'm the one who's in charge. No, don't. That's good. You always send things that need to be identified to me.
I know, dude. I'm pissed off that I actually put a point into that shit, dude.
No. It came with your build. You didn't use it. It was just default. Oh, this is pretty good. I'm sending this to Fedora.
What? No, it's leather. Give me. It says Daddy likes leather.
Oh, well, just you control her.
Here's something else.
All right. First of all, I need a sort.
Banana hammock farts juice is actually really good, Edgar. You should try it out.
Okay.
Give me that fucking armor, son.
Okay. No, you didn't send it to me. Did you send it to me?
I sent you the armor, dude.
I sent it to Medora.
I'm gonna fucking...
God, we have so many quest items right now.
Wait, where... No, Dude, the leather armor.
I didn't get it.
I sent you the leather armor,
It's not here. I don't have it in my inventory. Everyone can see that I'm not.
Mighty good leather armor.
I don't have it.
That shit. Are you sure?
I don't have it. Don't have it.
Are you sure?
Don't have it.
Well-made, fine armor of training.
Don't have it.
Yeah, I'll fucking equip that shit, dude.
Hey, can you send your inert stone to Jahan? Because I want to keep it all on him. He's like mule boy.
Mule boy?
Yeah.
He always calls me that. You know that joke, dude?
No.
You should.
Okay.
It's a good joke.
Sure.
You're such a fucking shit.
Okay.
Where should I send it? Who should I send it to?
Jahan.
All right.
Okay, good. Oh, so fresh, so clean.
Ain't nobody dope as me.
I'm saving. Okay.
All right.
You're really getting somewhere. Guys, we are getting somewhere. Spoons with intern. What? All right. This game looks so cool. Is it free to play? No, you got to buy it. But I think it's on sale right now. So that's good.
The lead of Porcupine Tree has been doing solo work and is working on working on reforming King Crimson. Huh? How about that?
Wait, what?
Can't say I'm looking. I'm not a huge King Crimson fan, but whatever, dude. If it makes him happy. You should do what makes him happy.
Okay. Ryan?
What, dude?
I think we need to adventure. We need to actually kill things.
Are you
or
sure?
Everyone's going to leave.
No,
yeah.
No, they love it.
All right, I'm going to meet you.
They love this.
I guess we should...
I've got 269 viewers.
So we gotta get out of here.
Get out of there, Poopy.
Oh, there's a mound? Okay, Ryan, why don't you take the gate? We gotta take the gate somewhere. I don't know. Where should we go? I'm gonna take the gate. Okay, go to the north gate. Take the gate to the north gate.
Yeah, Blackest Eyes is a fucking amazing song.
Ryan, meet me at the...
In Absentia is an amazing album.
Ryan,
what,
Ryan,
dude?
Meet me at the north gate. Take the rift travel to the north gate.
I'm meeting you, dude. Where's the rift travel?
Right side of the screen, that little eye. Click it and you can gateport.
Oh, shit, dude. Game changer.
I know.
What little eye? Oh, there's the eye. Okay. Wait, that's camera mode. Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Where should I take it to?
Laced Mushroom is like, please.
Where do I take
please
it?
Please kill something.
Where do I take
north
it?
North gate.
Whoa. Okay.
All right, here we go. I'm going to save it. And we're going to go out this door and start killing.
Good luck out there, Hunter.
Open the door, sons. Open it.
Open the door, bitte. Come on, get out of there, Poopy.
Öffnen die Tür, bitte.
Get in there.
Öffnen die Tür, bitte. Bye, Nicolemana. Oh, a triplet just found the guild. I love people just finding my show. It makes me feel current.
Oh, dude, right away, dude.
All right. Oh, shit, are we already fighting?
Just
where?
Walked out. What?
You. Oh, it's a half man. I hate those half men.
Oh, dude, they're so... Creepsters. I don't really want to fucking kill him, dude. He's just so sad. He's a sad little buddy.
Do I prefer Sony, Microsoft, or Nintendo? J-Flight, I tend to play the most on my Xbox, but I don't necessarily...
Okay, his name is Rob. Should we be killing Rob?
Oh, it's a named guy?
His name is Rob. Are we going to kill Rob, or should we...
Yeah, we should kill him. I mean, he's not good. Watch him. Watch, I'll blow him up like a... Wait,
that's
I need to...
Rob, dude!
I need to get closer so I can... Oh, no.
Rob!
I'm bathing him in oil. I'm making him softer and more luscious.
Rob
like
and Bale of Hay. Christian Bale of Hay. Rob Zombie? Oh, he's so funny. This game is so funny.
Is it really?
It's Rob Zombie.
Oh,
Rob
it's
Zombie.
Rob Zombie!
Oh, dude, that's so funny.
Oh, look, he's crawling around. He's got no legs. It's gross.
That's so funny. More human than human. More human than human.
Okay, go.
Get it, guys? All right, I'm going to fist him. Hoo-ah! Boom, and ground
God,
it in.
He's a very hardy zombie. Hardy. I wonder if I reached inside God, Rob, and touched
Rob,
his heart, would he go,
it did no damage, dude.
Whoa!
Whoa, for having no legs, they can move fast.
That's okay.
That is sick, dude.
I don't like Rob Zombie.
All right, I'm going to hit both of these guys.
Rob Zombie Zombie.
All right.
You
well,
didn't hit them all. You didn't ricochet or shit.
It was stupid. Okay. All right.
Okay, can I go? I'm going to light him on fire. Watch this. Dun, dun, dun. Ah! Yeah, burning. Oh my god, it felt so good. And I leveled up on killing Rob. I hope his mom saw that.
I got no legs to slow me down.
I'm gonna electrocute this one just for funs. Yeah, stunt! Good evening, Chris J. Bampton. Hey, Ryan, I'm playing board games tonight.
What are you gonna play?
Splendor.
Splendor's so good. I'm actually playing Concept tonight.
Oh, Concept. I am playing that too. Did you order it yourself?
I did. I got a copy.
Go.
Okay.
Chris, you've missed nothing except a lot.
Yeah, you
repacking.
Missed nothing, dude. I have to tell you.
I'm sorry. Go, Ryan.
I have to be honest.
Madura, go. Fist it out.
Kaboom!
Oh, you knocked him over, but you can't really knock him over because he doesn't have legs.
Rob is made of pretty stern stuff.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's so gross, dude.
How would you have sex with that? You just put it inside anything, huh?
What? Wait a second.
If you were dating him...
How would you have sex with that? You'd put it inside anything, huh? How would you have sex with that? You'd put it
I have Legendary, inside anything, but I haven't played it yet. Because I only play the ones that I've watched the tabletop episode for edits, and we haven't gone to the Legendary edit yet. Go, Ryan.
I'm going, dude.
Well, I'm just saying that you could put a lot in there. His half body.
You could put a lot in there?
It could be like a backpack. You know what I'm saying? He's like a backpack. You put him on your back and you stuff stuff in that. Okay, listen. This is what, okay, watch. Okay, no, listen. Visualize this.
Now picture this. Let's picnic inside the morgue. Not picnic baskets.
No,
picnic
no, no.
Caskets.
Listen.
Crack the chest plate open in the wrist.
No, listen. So you have the guy, the half man hold his hands up like this, right?
And they wear him like a backpack,
But like under
it's like those it's like those old bear backpacks where the straps were the arms.
Exactly, but you flip him upside down so his big orifice is upside down like a purse over your shoulder. His and then you just stick things in it.
Okay. Alright.
Right?
That's good. Sure. Sure.
I don't know. That's how I would have a friend do it.
That's how you would have a friend do it.
Mango right. Monkey doesn't want to picture
I'm gonna
it.
Blend this guy. Fine. I'm blending him. He's gonna blend. Oh, Rob Zombie, fuck you.
Yeah. Look at that. We're owning it, guys. All right, leveling up.
All right. Oh, you leveled up?
I leveled up, yeah.
What, did I level
okay,
up?
Okay, Jahan.
Oh, I leveled up, son.
I don't have enough. I want to wait until I can go to these with Jahan.
No, no. I've got to keep on moving.
You're gonna bring in my
stride.
We're gonna watch her spout.
Okay, so what should I get?
Well, you need to get. You need to save up for expert marksman. You need to do that before you do anything else.
That's right. But I can get Athos. So fuck it. I'll save it.
I wouldn't do that. Don't do that now. Do it in a couple levels.
Saving it up, dude.
So basically,
All right. Well, I'm not gonna do anything.
Got to keep on moving.
I've got to keep on leveling.
Okay. I'm gonna save, and then we're gonna keep adventuring, guys. We're getting shit done right now. Okay.
All right.
Good afternoon, Devin. How did I get so good? Please chew that apple right into the microphone. Lepton, is that sarcastic or for reals? Okay, we got a little fog of war going up here. All right, I'm going to do it.
Fog of war action? Wait, dude. Do we search the bodies? There were no bodies to search, but we can look at the dead bull. Oh, dude, animal hide. Give me that shit. I'm going to wear it like a cape.
How does that sound?
Sounds like you're eating an apple, dude. I don't know what else it should sound like.
I mean, was it interesting?
Wait, where are we going, dude? Are we going that way?
Up here.
Okay.
I don't know. Well, just look at the map. There's a little fog up here. And, there's a hidden mound up here.
Burrs asks what kind of books I read for pleasure. So, I've been reading the Jack Reacher books since I was like 16. And so those are perennial enjoyment out of those, right?
And you love the movie, right?
I didn't see the movie, actually. I was really sad that Tom Cruise was Jack Reacher, so I didn't see it.
Oh.
I love the Harry Potter.
Wait, take your turn and then go.
Once again, you start a fight when I'm a mile away. So once again, I have to walk my little ass over.
Why would anyone pay money to hear a woman eat an apple into a microphone? Like, that's weird.
The Michael Connelly Harry Bosch detective novels are amazing. The Robert Cray detective novels are really good. Anything by Joe Abercrombie?
Oh shit! There's a necromancer back there.
Oh dude.
We're fucked. He's blessing everybody. You gotta get that guy first. He's a healer. He's gonna heal some zombie pork. Okay. I could do a fireball and kill everybody. It would be super satisfying. It seems like a waste of resource, though.
The Gentleman Bastard books by Scott Lynch.
Those are good.
Yeah. What did you just do that for?
Because, watch this. I use my staff, I light it up,
okay.
And they're all on fire. Yeah. See?
Wow.
3-for-1. That's why I did that. For some reason, Jahan can't do shit right now.
Yeah, nothing wrong with Tom Cruise. He's just not Jack Reacher, Chisley Whisley. Don't get me wrong. Edge of Tomorrow was a really great film.
Fireball. I should have fireball. There's a website dedicated to apple eating? Creepy.
All right.
Creepsters. Actually, there's a celebrity foot fetish Twitter that keeps tweeting my ankle. It's so creepy.
Yeah, Oblivion was a big poo.
Oh my god. Okay, I really do need a fireball. We got way too many shit going on right now.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and get my swagger on.
Don't get in there. I'm going to fireball there.
I'm getting my swagger on, dude. I'm getting my swagger on. Look, okay.
Okay, nuts out.
Now, Ricochet is going to hit all of these fucks. Look at this. Oh,
my God. You just made so much bacon happen.
Yep.
All right, that was pretty sweet. Okay, your turn?
What else have I been reading late? A little-known English sci-fi author named Neil Asher.
Oh, my God, I love his stuff.
Nobody here in America has heard of him, but he writes the fucking most amazing books, sci-fi books you've ever read. He's sort of like, I would say he's a lot like Ian Banks, but he's more action-oriented than Ian Banks.
Way more accessible, although I love Ian Banks.
Oh, Ian Banks is the shit, dude. Don't get me wrong.
A little bit easier to read, though.
Yeah. Now, I don't think Ian Banks is hard to read, you know?
No, it's a little more complex. Like, Neil Asher's more like,
Nonstop
so much
action.
Fried chicken.
Viking NYC, Neil Asher. He wrote, if you want to start with a Gridlinked or The Skinner, are your two best places.
Say the Owner series is the best.
The Owner series is fucking amazing.
Did you ever read Takashi Kovacs' books by...
That was 13 by Richard Morgan,
Yeah, 13,
right?
Richard Morgan.
I read 13. It was incredible.
Go, Midori, go.
We
have to train ourselves to play and talk.
I know, dude.
It's really hard.
All right, let's go. Fuck that.
Especially
forget
that your turn is up.
You're rammed.
So much pork.
Yeah, Burrs, anything by...
I don't read Preston and Childs. I've actually read the first one.
Oh, dude, the Pendergast novels are so good.
The President
Childs? I read them every day, every year, yeah.
Go.
Okay, dude. Every year.
Wow. God, we are owning. We are owning face right now. I'm actually impressed with
this. Who's the Mormon dude?
Brandon Sanderson?
Yeah, anything by Brandon Sanderson.
I didn't know he was Mormon. I mean...
Yeah, dude.
All right. It's not relevant, but...
No, it's not.
It's interesting.
See, you knew who I was talking about, though.
I did.
So wait, how did you not know he was Mormon? But
I don't
when
know.
I say,
were we just talking about him the other
when
day?
I say that,
or something?
When I said that Mormon dude, you were like, "Oh, it's fucking Brandon Sanderson."
But that's weird.
And I got no problem with Mormons. So it was just like, "Oh, he's that Mormon author who writes
fantasy."
How did
I know
right?
that then? But I didn't know that I knew it. Weird.
The Thomas Covenant books make me feel icky. Blahs.
No, I don't like the Thomas Covenant.
They make me feel icky when I read them.
I've read Discworld. I tried to read it. I didn't get into it, but I don't know.
But my favorite book, Disgrace by Kotze, is also makes me feel icky, but go figure.
All right. We've only got one pig left, and there's so much shit we got to gather and then sort in our inventory.
So many pigs, so little time.
You guys are here, and you're fighting so much better. Thank you, zombie boss. We're actually getting competent. I don't want to tempt fate, but yeah. Kill that pig.
I am. Kill that pig.
Rush forward. Oh, because he's invisible.
Invisipig?
You gotta walk up there. Yeah, he's invisible.
Fucking invisipig.
Oh no,
dude.
We got two pigs.
It's all right,
oh,
dude.
Oh, it's pig on pig action.
We can double pig it, dude.
You're in a ham sandwich right now.
No, dude, it's actually a Medora sandwich because the pig's the bread.
Are you using any of your special arrows ever? You should really get those out and put them on your bar. And then if you have a bunch of enemies, gathered up, you can use the explosive arrow or the static cloud arrow. Those are very useful.
Yes, the Astropath correctly notes that any number of instances of the word buffalo chained together is a valid English sentence because of the different meanings of the word buffalo.
Why is he so fucked up right now? He has no... Oh, he's slowed, isn't he? Wet and slowed.
Wet and slow.
I know.
All right.
There's a website dedicated to pig-on-pig action. Really, guys?
All right, so check this out. Wait, how many do I need...
Oh, hi, Olaf Dragon. Welcome.
All right, do this thing.
They made me look a lot more polished.
Yeah!
Listen,
Opa!
It's vacation week. All I have to do is finish my book edits this week.
And oh,
I'm
shit, dude.
Gonna
I'm
going to
fucking
it.
Leap out of the way.
Week,
dude, check this out.
Don't leap.
Get the fuck out of there.
Oh, my
God,
so
I'm so good at this game.
It's kind of badass.
That is fucking amazing, isn't it?
We have literally taken almost zero damage. One of our dudes got slowed, and that's it. I'm on
Hello,
the 27th,
cool
guys. Got to watch me on Supernatural. It's a really big episode. No, I mean, it's every episode's big. I just said that to kind of like dazzle, brag it up. Okay, I'm gonna electrocute some pig. Oh, what?
What did you do? That?
Oh my god, misclick! I misclicked. Just.
I'm almost out of cheese, guys.
Upload more vlogs. Yes, Curastool. I have like a
Boom.
Bunch I want to do,
you,
but
pig.
I have to finish my book edits this week, and it takes like 4 to 5 hours for me to shoot. Transcode, edit, upload.
Ow!
Every vlog, and I just don't have time this week. But starting as soon as I get my edit in, I promise it's gonna happen because I do want to vlog. Okay. Are we done yet? These pigs won't die.
One more pig, dude.
Die, pig, die! Oh, I'm sorry. It's an enraged zombie boar. Okay. Yay!
We're done.
So much hair.
We're done.
Hair, animal hide. Leather armor, intestines, tusks.
Ikaruj, this was a Pleasant Ridge Reserve. It says
raw meat.
Kraft cheese from Wisconsin.
Immune to electrify, raw meat, minor heal scroll. Ryan, get the arrows.
Where are they?
They're on the ground. Press the alt button.
Shit, son.
Viking New York C says, I finally watched Supernatural because you're on it. Also because I was lonely and those guys are insanely attractive. It's fair. It's fair. I don't know what it feels like to be that attractive in life. It must be awesome.
Leongilus, what did you miss? You missed a bunch of stealing and inventory management.
Okay.
Literally, we're just now kind of getting out there and...
Okay, there's a lump. I gotta get over here. Wait, come over here, Ryan.
I'm coming.
I paid for all those fucking treasure maps, and I think there's a lump around here. And there's some jelly rooms. God, these look like they taste good, don't they?
Jelly room.
Jelly room.
Jelly room.
You're playing Concept tonight?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm playing Concept. I'm also
Concept
getting Takinoko.
Shit.
All right, where's my shovel? No, Takedo.
What's that one where you do the boats with the paths? Suro?
Suro. Yeah, I like that
one. That game is fucking amazing, dude.
Where is it?
Get it out there. Jump, dig that shit up, dude.
No. It's... Where is it? I gotta zoom in. Okay, I'm literally on top.